Hey, nothing personnel, kid. Welcome to the Northerlion Live Super Sunday Subscriber Show. We're going to be playing The Witcher 3, The Wild Hunt, in case you had it confused with The Witcher 3, Return of the King, The Witcher 3, Return of the Jedi, The Witcher 3, Revenge of the Fallen, The Witcher 3, Jason Takes Manhattan, apparently being presented on Sony's web streaming platform, Crackle. We better now. Snap, crackle, and pop. How does he do it? I don't know what this... Did it fix? Damn, even I can hear the crackle and I'm deaf. That's not something to be making fun of. You should, save up for a cochlear implant or something like that. The Witcher 23 Jump Street? My name is Jeff is a quote uttered by character Greg Jenko, played by Channing Tatum in the 2015 film 23 Jump Street. It became a meme when it was spread virally on Twitter, Facebook, and Vine. It was temporarily gone and now it's back. How about now? Catch me outside, how about now? Do you have a campfire on your side? Well, I mean, you know, sort of. Like, it's different from this crackle, right? It's a bit better? I don't believe that. I'm just gonna let it go for like a couple of seconds here and make sure it works. The crackle, it gives, it takes away, etc., etc. Gone, beautiful. We are at Destination Skellige. Oh my god. Get Geralt a haircut? Look, dude, I'm out of florins. I'm out of florins, I'm out of crowns. I'm out of whatever you even use for currency in this game. I don't even have enough to get Max Bentz. You're Max Bentz. Max Bentz going in Gwent. You'll have to cut me some slack here. NL, I want to die every time you use the How About That Normie meme. I think that I am polymorphic. I am like half normie, even though I don't know what that means. I might even, because I don't know what that means, I think I might even be like three quarters normie. All I know is that whenever you see that word online, it's followed by every time. And I don't know what this means. So we're doing Kira Metz quests here. Which one is the Kira Metz quest? See, there's the Rees. A favor for a friend? Correct. Find the ingredients from the missing transport using your Witcher senses. Don't forget to eat some flippin' honeycomb. End of the stream? Yo, the stream just started, dude. I'm always so happy to come here and play The Witcher, even though I largely forgot what happened on the last show. It's really like, hop in, die to some drowners, play a game of Gwent, finally feel like I'm starting to get my sea legs, and then the stream's over again. We are gonna see some titties.
Faster.
I don't wanna tell you how to live your life, but you could probably just see them like online right now if you're interested. Just go to google.com, click on images, and then type in Michael A.L. Fox. Sweet mushrooms. There is a Gwent patch tomorrow, boys. Is that the one that is unleashing? You hear that? It's unleashing the Nilfgaardian faction. Are you hearing these things? Swallow your soul! Swallow your soul! What is going on over here? This is like basically terrifying. Well, I mean, you guys are bringing this on yourselves, honestly. What the hell, dude?
Drowners in the water have my favorites.
Nothing personal, drowners. Was that Mathis talking? Hey, Don't be rude to my boy, Matt Has Games. He's a sweet boy and he tries, okay? Oh, fart right off. Eat! Eat! I've learned. Oh, let me see you 1-2-step. See? We got better. Sort of. All these strong attacks are hell on my knees. We'll stop with the strong attacks when I say we stop with the strong attacks. I'm gonna loot most of this stuff from this point onwards because I'm out of money. I would like to not be so out of money so I can buy people's Gwent cards. NL, I've got a full-time student job this coming week. Any tips? What does that mean? A full-time student job. Is that like you have... It's a job. It wouldn't be full-time, except you're a student, so it's full-time. Is that the case? Or is it like you're pretending to be a full-time student like in the 2015 film 23 Jump Street? 22 Jump Street. Some backstabbing cowards have deserted. Crows perch and now prowl these lands in small bands of a few yellow-bellied cutthroats each. Travelers passing through, keep on your guard. Yeah, that's about, like, 0% scary.
Veered off the road at high speed. Doesn't bode well.
I have a philosophy test worth 33% of my total grade that I have to do at 3:30? Yeah, you should be studying, man. That's no joke. 33%? I hear things in the woods, and they sound like Mathis.
Yeah, merchant traveling across Velen alone. No way that was gonna end well.
There's like, I hear footsteps. It's freaking me out, dude. Gwent cards or repair sword? It's a no-brainer. Nothing personnel sword. Ooh, I thought it said lesser Gwent.
From Zubanon, southern slope. Notes of black currant and citrus. Cuts of meat. Cataplepis. Wonder what spell requires that.
How does it feel to know that even you would be a god in this land if you had a gun?
Package still intact.
Shit, dude, you got me thinking now. What if we just crafted ourselves like an AK-47? Yeah, come get a taste. You think I don't see you over there? We're sizing each other up like it's Planet Earth 2 over here.
Hit and waited for help. That's Velen for you.
Oh, that's Velen for you. People don't go out in the woods to solve your problems for you, because you're just a dang old millennial. Doesn't know how to do anything themselves. Ooh, missing merchant's letter. Volker. We've hit gold, old friend. Not only have we sold all our stock, we've sold it for 3 times its cost. Our customer wants it all. Wine from Beauclair. Everything from Beaujolais Nouveau to the oldest vintages. White, red, rosé, you name it. Ketobus. Ketoblepa meat. Pickled beef. Pepper, cinnamon, cloves. I'm telling you, old friend, everything. There's one catch, however. We must deliver the goods to Velen, to a village called Midkopes. I know, danger is what with the war and all, but think of the coin! I managed to secure a pass that'll get you across the Pontar, then it's just a hop, skip, and a jump, and you're there, you'll be fine. P.S. We'll split the proceeds 50-50. It looks like this dude got split fucking 99-1, if you know what I mean. What do you think Malph's favorite brand of water is? I think he's a boxed water guy. It's either that or Kirkland, both of which are acceptable. But I don't think he drinks, actually, now that I think about it. Malph is definitely like a question mark. Malph is a question mark, dude, if I've ever seen one. Get out of here! Just dismount! No, Malph is definitely like a... He's got his own water bottle. He fills it up from the tap. Get out of here, freaking spider workers. Doesn't... Wait, people told me. Ard is really good against these guys? Maybe, maybe not. Holy crap. Yeah, Malph collects rainwater and drinks that. That's exactly true. It's all just, you know, it's modularization. We gotta take out one worker at a time. And then the rest of our lives will be super easy. Could be worse. At least it's not bagged milk. Look, you're not gonna find any friends of the bagged milk here. I am anti-bagged milk. I don't understand the concept of bagged milk. People say it makes it cheaper than buying it in a carton. I don't know if that's actually true. That seems like something that would have been adopted in other places if it was that much cheaper, but maybe that's a fallacy. I hope you have some sword repair kits. I have no money. Of course I would not have sword repair kits. Don't be ridiculous. Are these guys poisonous or just glowing green? Bagged milk used to be a big thing in China. There you go, just another Canadian export the rest of the world stole from us. It's a warrior. Can you axe monsters? Oh, Jesus. Yo, this guy's mad tanky, son. Okay. What's your favorite water? I don't really consume bottled water, to be honest with you. Okay, there we go. We're getting it. Easiest combo of my life. This should only take 20 or 30 hours. What exactly is the reason for bagged milk? Well, people will come up with reasons. That's what I don't like. Like, I would love to hear a good reason, but instead you always just hear like, well, there must be a good reason it exists. He's prepping for something.
Show me what you got.
Oh, Jesus. Okay. Why deviate from the good combo? What's Nick's favorite brand of bottled water? Guaranteed dude drinks Kirkland. Nothing wrong with that. That's a respectable brand. Oh, my lord. I'm smelling florins. In Ontario, you can buy milk in cartons, it's just not as common. Oh, I know!
Go, go.
Is this the bandits now? Yo! Did I just... I axied my own horse. This is my favorite way to kill enemies. Oh, yeah, just... Right, that's why you should never lock on, I suppose. I've never seen bagged milk in Western Canada. We use bottles and cartons in BC mostly, but there's definitely still bags that I've seen. Axeing your own horse is good because it calms it down. Yeah, but that's not really what I wanted to do. Armor repair kit, that's important. I get a gold membership card for free from Costco because my dad works there. Dude, Costco is legit. We used to have a membership, but we canceled it, or rather let it expire, just because we weren't going there that often. But it was It was a good time. And the poutine is off the chain. You don't even need a membership to get into the food court, at least the one in downtown Vancouver. Whoa, she's been prepping.
Geralt, just when I was starting to miss you.
That's what she said last time. I got you the substances you wanted. That's an uncomfortable
substances
sentence.
You wanted.
Splendid. I can finally begin my study of double arboreal racination patterns. But first, I'll...
Brew yourself a mug of mulled wine. Saw what the wagon was carrying. Exquisite meats, expensive wines, Zeracanian spices. Not a speck of magic. Care to tell me what you're up to?
I would rather show you, but you must wait a bit.
Color me intrigued. Fine, I'll wait.
I hope she's brewing up a new shirt
then
for us.
Shoe outside.
Gonna slip into something more comfortable?
Later. Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Well, go on, out.
Maybe she's brewing up an undershirt. No, oh, here
patient,
we are.
Thank you.
Yeah, it's not like I had anything better to do, so I'll just sit outside.
Huh? If I wanted to see white mice, I'd just get drunk.
I don't understand.
Note that I said almost. Now don't interrupt.
If she turns these into the crones, I swear to God.
The cane avenged Kaesos.
Changed mice into horses. Third level transfiguration. I'm impressed. But I still don't get it.
Know the fairy tale about Cinderella?
Mm-hmm.
They have Cinderella in this universe?
Based on too. A Zoogle cropped up in a palace pond and ate Princess Cinderella whole. Left behind one slipper, so...
I beg you, not another word about Zoogles. Now, to return to the fairy tale. I'd like to escape these ghastly swamps for one magical night. I don't need a fairy godmother. I'll cast the spells myself. But I could use a Prince Charming. It just so happens you're the only decent candidate in all Velen. So, what do you say to a moonlight ride on horseback? And dinner?
I'm a witcher, not a gigolo. Obviously with pleasure.
Sounds tempting. So tempting, I don't think I can refuse.
Before we go, there's one more thing.
It's just like the old saucer date from Final Fantasy VII.
No, I shall transform.
I told you, new armor.
Into something more glamorous. Don't wince. It'll only be an illusion. Won't hurt a bit. And at dawn, everything will return to normal.
Why not? Might as well go all out.
Then hold on tight, Gvella Glan. So, what do you think?
That's not that much better, honestly. What she did was put sleeves on!
Oh, I might also have changed your hair color while I was at it. I've always fancied dark-haired men. Oh well, any port in a storm. Well, off we go. Dinner's waiting.
Which completely changed my outfit, gave herself sleeves. Those sleeves, though? I'll race her to the meadow. Alright, another horse race for me to lose. See, that's her problem, is she's dependent on the road. I'm just dependent on the roach. Psst. Tisk, nothing personal, Kira. Ah, shit! No, you don't. Body block! Rubbin is racing!
Yeah, yeah!
Whoa, Cinderella. We'll have a great fall.
As fast as you can. Try to catch me.
What are you? But you're behind me. That seems counterintuitive. Kira, there's monsters over there! No! No! I wonder if that trick's ever worked for her in a race before. You're in last place. Try to catch me!
Congratulations. You'd make an excellent jockey.
Yeah,
if only
crotch jockey.
Foot shorter and 5 stone lighter.
Well, yes. But then I'd not have invited you here. Now do you see why I needed those substances?
No. You gotta keep her guessing. Keep her off balance.
Could have just told me what this was about, Rhino.
Geralt, run to the woods and fetch my shopping. I'd like to make dinner. Well, would you have helped?
If I'd known I'd get a glass of Zubaran dry in return, of course.
Well, well, never took you for a wine connoisseur.
Think witchers suck the marrow out of drowner bones and wash it down with bottled water?
More or less. Well, we've chatted long enough on empty stomachs.
We've said like 10 words to each other.
Must have cost you a small fortune. Sure you don't need me to pitch in?
Please, I manage. You know, a dozen eggs here, a cock or gander there. Besides, my finances are about to improve.
Why doesn't she just make money with magic?
How, if you don't mind my asking? I mean, you'd think the only work to be had in Velen would be in farming.
Very true. So, I've two options. I can either start cultivating turnips or leave.
Why don't you just make turnips out of magic or any kind of vegetable? You got onion, celery, carrots, you've got a mirepoix.
You were fabulous.
You could make rutabagas, kale.
But among the most difficult, correct? What happened on that island?
She would cause hyperinflation if she made money?
I sincerely hope
not if she made just enough for herself. If she flooded the economy with it, maybe, but you know, I feel like if only you get the unlimited supply of money, the hyperinflation doesn't bother you as much because you can always just print more.
Didn't destroy that workshop, if that's what
you're
asking.
She laid the hook. You never go for the hook that early. You gotta dance around it.
Although, Fykyle has a terrible reputation. None even dare go there. Perhaps there's nothing to worry about. I'm sorry. Such a gloomy subject to broach. I simply shouldn't have, not during our romantic dinner.
Romantic? Thought we came here as friends.
Friends? With benefits. So?
Alright, sure.
Your fairy tale, your rules.
Really?
Well, can I have like one rule though? Like, what's with the sleeves?
One, two, three, four.
All right, Snoop Doggy Dogg and Flula Borger at the door. Ready to make an entrance, so back on up, because you know we about to rip shit
Kira,
up.
Wanna play hide and seek? Why not?
They won't let me take out my sword. While you were having premarital sex, I was studying the blade.
A skirt? Guess we're playing hunt the hare, not hide and seek.
Get it? I don't really. Wasted food? Wait a minute, is that lootable?
Shame. Could have kept her shoes on.
Alright, I know more about Geralt than I ever thought I would care to. Oh. She fucking ditched you? Hell yeah, dude.
Found me. Congratulations.
Come find me, detective.
Do I get a prize?
I have nothing on me.
How is it that her lingerie is actually like less revealing than her normal outfit? Yeah, that's a butt. Ain't no doubt about that. That's what it looks like right there. This is more uncomfortable than I expected.
Know what they call that constellation in Zeracania?
Dragon something, I bet.
No, it has a different name. But indecent, actually. Lean closer, and I'll whisper it in your ear. Egfain Nave.
Ooh-ah-ah-ah-ah. Oh.
Kira?
Woke me up with a bug necklace and no kidney. Still in my terrible armor.
Sleep with a spell. Means she's up to something. Fykyle. The tower.
Ah. Yeah, extinct. Dude, we don't want to start a fucking fire out here. You're stuck paying child support now? I can't even pay for my own sword repair, dude. There's no way I'm paying freaking child support. Are you crazy? Go to the aisle? Which one is it? Find Dragon's Root. Oh, this is the Soothsayer Man. Talk to the Hunter. Fix all the damaged shrines. We gotta, like, fight people here. Fist fighting circuit. That seems conceivable. Meet the Baron and Down Warren. Meet the Peller in the Stone Circle and Fike Isle at midnight. My god. Find out what Kira's doing in the tower. I guess we should go to the tower? Wait, you're right. I got no shoes on. She took my boots. Is she gonna make like a horse out of my shoes? It's just armor repair. God damn it. Well, we have 160 credits, so we could, in theory, repair our sword. But if we're gonna chop Kira's head off, we probably don't need to right now. Now, I know what you're thinking. Why in the world would you ever swim here? Oh, I don't have any, gloves on either. Okay, thank you. Credits in The Witcher? Look, as far as I'm concerned, all video games should have a standardized currency, okay? This is London 2012. Should be credits or dollars, or just call them, you know, gil. I don't care. Final Fantasy was first, call them gil. See if I give a shit. Which swimming event is this? This is my impression of everybody else playing London 2012. How do you do this one? Every fucking game is exactly the same. You either press A or use the analog stick. We play it 1500 times. Should be called Zenny? No, that's where I draw the line. Dude, you are... This is not the right place to be walking in shallow water. Just jump it, you nerd! There was a signpost right here?
A light. Top floor of the tower.
A loot. Bottom floor of the tower. Save. Oh, the game quick saves. Because we live in a nanny state. Whoa, she's got a scroll. You know what that means. Witches
so,
be shopping.
Found what you were looking for?
Yes, thanks for asking. How are you feeling? Sleep well?
You used me.
Oh, please. I merely seized an opportunity.
If I'd known you just
you still got the sleeves on, though.
I'd
you know what that means.
You lift the curse from Fike Isle.
All right. Perhaps I wasn't completely honest. Didn't quite toe the line, but I knew you'd manage. You're so manly and all.
There's still something weird about Kira Metz. She looks like a
frown off your face.
You know, PTA board member from Milwaukee, Wisconsin.
Didn't come here to play games. I want to know what you're up to.
Naturally, you suspect me of the worst. I don't deserve that. My intentions are pure. Like a virgin.
It is the hair. She needs an image reinvention.
Alexander was studying the Catriona plague. I'll use his notes to produce medication, perhaps a cure, or at least a vaccine.
Mm-hmm. Strictly humanitarian motivations, is that it?
No, strictly selfish ones.
That's how she's gonna make money. She's gonna sell the cure.
The Mighty would pay willingly for such a remedy. Can you imagine how much? Take Radovid, for instance. Why, he might even consider forgetting my past associations with the law.
Bruh, she does not look like someone in charge of anything in the Milwaukee school system, trust me. Alright, fair enough.
Radovid doesn't forget, and Radovid doesn't forgive.
And Radovid wheels and Radovid deals.
He'll make an exception for me. He'll have to. I have something he wants.
Please, you don't believe that.
Well, you believe Yennefer will stop treating you like a dog someday. Don't see me laughing.
Oh,
I'm going
ice
to see
cold.
Radovid. Tell him of this research, whether you like it or not.
I think I'm gonna let her do it, because, I mean, it's a capitalist society, right? She's gonna make the cure, she's gonna distribute it, she should get paid for it. I don't think she should be allowed to, like, rip people off, but she should be allowed to sell it. I mean, we can't act all high and mighty. We're walking around here, you know, hey, yeah, I'll kill that monster for you, I could do it in 10 minutes, but you need to pay me to do it, and then we're gonna tell her that she can't peruse her pharmaceutical abilities? No, don't do it, don't do it, save her. Alright, so if we send her to the king, he's gonna murder her. Alright, well, let's just say can't let you do that then.
Kira, I won't let you do this. We can't allow this research to fall into the wrong hands, and Radovids are as wrong as they come.
I'll not give you these notes, I'll not give you anything.
You're a rascal, Geralt! You can't handle my strongest sorceries!
Please, don't make me.
Shut up and draw your sword.
Kira. Now I've done it. Kira, I already saw you fight that dude. You got no chance, Kira! She's strong against Axie. Well, I guess we'll have to murder her. I'm very sorry about this. That was also the bad option? I should have said it's suicide? Yo, Kira, stop! I don't want to murder you! This is just... it's gone too far! Actually reload? I think we should live with our decisions. Alright, I won't make you laugh. I'll just, you know, immolate you to death. I mean, if I was Geralt, I would mostly just be confused. I don't really understand why she had to die, but... well...
didn't have to end this way.
Well, by... immolating that piece of paper, we might have just killed, you know, like, 100 million human lives. Fucking asshole! What are you talking about, asshole?! She's the one, I just want to point out, she said draw your sword. I was just content to be like, give me the piece of paper. I'm sorry, Kira. La 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 la. She seduced you and stole your Yeezys, you did the right thing. Exactly correct. Live with your decisions. I'll live with my decisions. I got no problem with this. Plus, I already got what I wanted out of her, right, fellas? Hi-yo! Alright. Do I have any other ability I could place in here? I don't believe so. You're gonna miss out on Gwent cards as a result of that? I believe that. I do believe that. Sorry, Kira. Nothing personnel, Kira. Just restart the whole game. So what would have happened if you said, I can't let you go with suicide? Beats me, dude. Beats me. I don't know why she's being such a jerk about things. Make sure to kill every love interest you come in contact with in the future. I don't know why everybody like NL save her. She tricked us, seduced us exclusively to, you know, for profit-seeking purposes, and everybody's like, I have sympathy for her. No, hell no, dude. I'm going back to meet the Bloody Baron. At least that's a rascal I can understand. You get her help in a vital story mission later? You know what? If I need her help, I already fudged up, so... let's go to freaking Downwarren here, buddy. Let it be known, though, I didn't want to kill her. She chose to be killed.
Why the devil?
All right, we just walked straight through that lady.
I didn't ride from Novigrad to hang two blobbies.
Don't, Bloody Baron, did you just murder some people again?
They say where they were headed.
Geralt, good, you've arrived. Can't draw any meaning from this rabble's bawling. Perhaps they talk some sense after a few lashes. Well, spit it out. Where'd they go?
To the village in the swamp, Lord. Lass rode with him, asking after her mother, Constant.
Lass? We must go there at once, Geralt.
Agreed.
I love that dude in the background. Like, one hell of a shield, man. I kind of wanted to repair my sword, but I guess that moment is... you know, past. All right, Baron, let's go, dude.
Plowing swamp. Pox-ridden air promotes brain rot in the peasants.
Baron.
Crowns, fuck me. What will these hayseeds think of next?
I don't know what that means.
The crones exist. You'll know that soon enough.
Right. More likely some mad old wenches making mincemeat of peasant minds.
Like, we play like the travel edition of Gwent as we go here. Good as gold. Only Kira can replace your sword. Yo, this is like, this is video games, dude. You gotta live with your consequences. She did something unpredictable. I didn't say, you know, on guard. I just said I can't let you do that, and she's like, all right, let's fight to the death then. And then I tried to leave her alive, and she was like, oh, don't make me laugh. So I lit her on fire and killed her. That's her fault. She had her chance. Yo, I never reloaded in Telltale's The Walking Dead Season 1. I ain't about to start in the 80-hour Witcher game. Especially not for fucking Kira Metz, of all people. I'm just saying, though, Baron better watch his ass. He's next, as far as I'm concerned. La 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 la. Oh! Whoa, easy there, drowners, easy! It's a new song, it's a new song, it's a new song. New song, it's a new song, it's a new song, drowner song, it's a new song. Thanks for Bloody Baron for commissioning a new song. Dude, I need his shield. We need to engineer the death of this Baron henchman so we can get this shield. It is dynamite. Baron, what are you doing? Why aren't you looting, you morons? There's drowner brains all over this place. Don't you know you can use that to make the swallow potion? Swallow me, everything is alright. I'll be the one to tuck you in at night. Alright, let's go, dude. Whatever, I don't need these drowner brains.
Alright, boys, let's move on. At pace, show these horrors who's in charge.
Drown the Baron? I think if I just pushed him into the water, he would be probably lights out. Nothing personnel. And El was gonna let Kira go, and then chat told him not to, and he chose the wrong answer. Yeah, exactly! When I followed my heart, I was gonna let her pursue capitalistic interests. Then chat said, oh no, you know, capitalism's a bad thing. And then I murdered her, and they're like, well, it's not that bad. Make up your mind. Yo, water hag just axied this dude. Oh, is that like the dung pie? Counts as confusion? Hell yeah, a little rib leaf in my life. He's back! I had saved his life. He said, what is it, Grey Boy? So long, Grey Lords! Don't even start with me. NL killed Kira. She actually asked for it. What's going on in here then?
How do you like that sword?
Okay, I just took that one. Oh my god! That was disgusting and beautiful all at the same time. I remember this lady. This is the Bloody Baron's son. Daughter. I got confused about Ted Cruz's face. She's only got like a 2 out of 10 Ted Cruz. Unlike Gwentman.
Tamara, dear daughter. You return after all. Come, don't deny.
Would you push someone off a bridge if they told you to? If they said, I like, hey, if you don't push me off this bridge, I'm gonna push you off the bridge. I would try to push them off the bridge.
Take her home.
Oh, you'll do no such thing. You'll not lay a finger on her. Never. I'll not let you.
Oh, let me guess. The Baron is like, draw your sword.
The best husband, the best father, I know. But I've changed. Ask anyone. Geralt, come, tell her.
Yeah, he's changed. He's changed a lot.
Your business.
I'm a non-interventionist.
Rightly so.
Verily, I don't say call me daughter. I bid you. My dad is the Bloody Baron.
This is my commander.
And that should be of no concern to a drunken swine.
Tamara, you stand with their kind now. Babs, you'd have them torture and hang your own father.
You're not my father. And I care not a bit what befalls you.
I remind you, we've a matter to resolve here.
Witcher, will you help us? Wouldn't be here if I wasn't willing.
I've lost 5 men and have little notion of what else to expect in this cursed place.
No time to lose. Crones could return any minute.
Ha. Why is that guy bald now? Did you see that?
Because we're still alive.
Search the village.
Get ready for the fight of your fucking life. Hell yeah. Breaching. Open, flash, and clear. Don't touch your dude. You're gonna cause problems.
And hot.
Mother.
Clean as a whistle. Fresh as a daisy. Go on. Whip me. I made it too little. I nibbled it, but just to see if it's firm. But it's fresh. So take pity.
Oh, Mother.
This lady's on bath salts.
Take pity.
La 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 la.
Well, I pleaded. I begged.
Mother, it's me. Do you recognize me? What's happened to her?
I said I'd do it all. Give it here.
NL, you did this? What do you mean I did this?
Mother!
Oh no.
Something's coming. Get ready.
Please, not the crones.
What was that?
Wolf. I beg you.
That
didn't sound like wolves.
Because it wasn't. Get ready.
Hey, this is a good time for a save.
Show me what they got.
Okay, several drowners. That's no problem. Oh, now you save? What's your problem with saves, dude? Slow ye roll, lest ye say something ye regret. And la la lay and all that. Okay. You are getting your ass kicked, dude. Try facing the target here. It might help you out a little bit. Geralt, nothing personnel, kid. Alright, what's next? This water hag stands no freaking chance. Help out my bald bro here. That was a dope animation. Oh, okay, yeah, that's more of like a surprise for me, to be honest with you. You're a fiend! This looks like a straight up green Magic Gathering card. Yeah, we know the muscles, the fat, etc., etc. Whoa. This is what it's like going to the fucking grocery store in Canada. It heals so fast! Please! Wait. That was not what I meant. I meant this. Alright, let's do this, boys. Man. Us and the Bloody Baron, we've had some good times together, huh? Killing fiends, doing all this crazy stuff. Okay, now it's Bloodborne. We're fighting him in the Shadow Realm. I'm a little confused. Can't see his health bar anymore. Now I can! No! I hate when I get sent to the Minus Realm just for fighting the big old zebra moose. Okay, you guys finish it off. I did about 900% of its max HP. Wow. I don't know why the crones hate me. I thought we were, like, ambiguous towards one another. The Bloody Baron seems like the kind of scumbag who's like, check it out, I killed it. I got the last hit.
What was that? Looked a fiend to me.
It had the text afore its head that said fiend, I did.
Beast for Anna.
Those damned witches. When will it end? Look what they've done to her. Are they not satisfied? Enough! I'm taking her away.
She's my wife. She'll return home with me. You're welcome to come with us if you wish.
Don't touch her. We leave this cursed place now.
She's sick. Weakened. Where would you take her in this state, Oxenfurt? It would mean her death.
I know how to care for my mother.
She's not a rag doll to be ripped from hand to hand.
Rag doll.
Let her decide.
She's not a rag doll. Come on up and see me.
She's incapable of deciding anything just now.
A dark spell. It must be. Help her, Witcher. I beg you.
This is no dark spell, I'm afraid.
Well,
dark spell.
She's been through a lot. Lost a child, was carried off by a fiend, lived in the Crone's village taking care of children who are now gone. It's left its mark. As it would on anyone.
So it's hopeless. You can't help her. she's to be like this?
I'm sorry.
I know a hermit. A very wise man with a gift for healing. Met him some time past. Lives in the Blue Mountains. I shall take her there.
Makes no sense. I mean, sure, why not? Like, what do I care? Do whatever you want to do.
Might be worth a shot.
I shall go with you.
That's impossible, sadly.
Why?
You have duties. Duties deriving from your commitment to the Church of the Eternal Fire. Once we finish our work in Velen, we return to Oxenfurt.
You said you'd save my mother.
And I kept my word. Your father can care for her now.
A finger curls on the monkey's paw.
You know what he did to her.
He swears to be a changed man. And in his eyes I see true sorrow. Remorse for his sins. He will care for her. And you've a new life and new duties. To the Eternal Fire.
Fear not. All will be well. I will not touch drink. I will find the hermit. And once she is herself again, we will find you.
Swear it.
You Cheers, have my love. Word, child.
The family's here.
He touched drink like 15 minutes ago? Just because his face is all swollen and red and his speech is slurred doesn't mean he's drunk. Oh, look at that hover hand.
Witchers were made to kill monsters. It doesn't matter who posted the notice.
It also doesn't even matter how hard you tried. Keep that in mind, this rhyme I designed to explain in good time.
Their conscience plays no part. They just get on with it, then pick up the coin pouch tossed at their feet and set off on their way. Folk don't expect witchers to save them from themselves.
Thank you, Witcher, despite all.
May the Eternal Fire guide and protect you.
Yeah, sure, whatever. Farewell. Looking like a Resident Evil 7 boss. Well, no, like Resident Evil 6 boss, maybe. La 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 la. 100 crowns, though. Several Gwent cards. Several Gwent cards.
Witcher.
Wow, you yawn during my stream? Ooh, villain long, la 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 long, la 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 long sword. It's bad. We need like another silver weapon, man. We got steel, silver, but it's bad. Okay. I'm just here for the Gwent. Well, we haven't had an opportunity to play Gwent recently. We kind of got mainlined into this quest. But I think, you know, doing our due diligence now will pay dividends later. Because I'm going to go to town, repair my sword, sell all the shit that I don't need. Including that. And hopefully get paid at least a little bit here. Do Witcher contracts and you'll get swords? For real. It's good to know. How much is left of The Witcher 3? About 970 hours.
The Eternal Flame.
The Eternal Flame is... Yeah, whatever, dude. See if I give a shit. Nothing personnel. Did your due diligence involve murdering Kira? I'm actually indignant. I'm so indignant I actually put on like an English accent briefly. I killed Kira Metz in self-defense, dude! It was so self-defensible. She came to me and was like, hey, I'm gonna unleash a deadly plague on the entire planet. And I said, nothing personnel, Kira. And she said, alright, draw your sword. I guess that's my bad. Wait. You provoked her. Who's victim blaming now?
What the?
Oh, look, we got like a turbo boost there.
You can try to win them all, but you won't.
Come on, gents, double quick. Fastest
charge. Hey, blacksmith.
Yeah.
Have I already played Gwent with this guy?
I'll take a look. Maybe pick something.
She was gonna cure the plague? Yeah, sure. Yeah, sure. Yeah, sure. It's gonna cost me like all my money to repair this thing. How much for this one? Yeah, okay, we'll do that. I just wanna repair everything so I never have to like repair mid-mission. Then we go to shop. And on the shop, I would like to purchase from you weapon repair kits. Oh! He's only got one. Oh, I didn't mean to buy that. That's fine. That's fine. All right, we're down to 3 crowns. Then we come back to our shit and we go, all right, dude. Can we sell the Kaer-Morhen armor? That's what I always forget. So we can sell... Can we sell the Witcher Silver Sword? Definitely the blunt axes, I got no problem selling those. And the Valen long swords. See you later. No, no, no. No, no. Okay, so I won't sell those then. You can upgrade the Kaer-Morhen armor. Sell your runes. Sell everything. Well, I definitely, like, I should have some junk I can sell. Only this guy wants to buy my junk, though. Or we should go to the... This is the only junk he wants to buy, is what I mean to say.
So long.
What we should do is go to the general goods store. What the hell's going on there? I mean, I'm standing on top of the goods. People are messed up here. All right, you're buying.
Buying or just perusing?
Selling, actually. And also hankering to play Gwent.
Show me what you got on offer.
Oh, here we go. Don't let me sell quest items. You've already read this. Get the hell out, then. Get out of here. Why doesn't this guy want to buy all my stupid junk? Buy Gwent cards? He doesn't have Gwent cards. He has torches. And Adalbert Kermit's first map. I feel like we should sell Drowner Brains. Yes, sort by price, please. This is the inverted. You killed Kira, the Xenovox is useless now? That's a good point. I really feel like we could at least sell like 10 Drowner Brains. What else do we have 1 million of? Like dog tallow or something? Shouldn't you sell all of your alchemy stuff? Well, I might use it in the future. I get that that's like a fallacy, but you get the idea. Like there might come a time. You can sell until you have 10 of crafting ingredients. I'm looking at this, I'm like, where's dog tallow? We must have like 1,000 dog tallow. Will you even buy this stuff for me? We can sell... Sure. We'll sell contract Devil by the Well, which we've already achieved. $16 dog tallow, it's right there. Oh, I was looking for like, I don't know. I guess the face of a dog or something like that. That's my mistake. Only sells for one each. All right. Yeah, I'm gonna do a few side quests, but first I'm gonna win money off of this guy in Gwent, because my deck is unbeatable.
A few rounds of cards.
This guy's like, oh fuck. Just let him beat you, he's the fucking Witcher. Smoke his ass. Decoy is good enough. Oh, we basically have a winning draw to begin with. So I'm gonna get rid of you. And that is very good. And I'm gonna get rid of you. Well, you know, too soon. Goodbye, Kira. Nothing personnel. This is the greatest deck of all time. I do wish we had a Biting Frost, though. We have Torrential Rain. The Dream Team? It is the Dream Team. Straight up, come at me, son. I'm the slickest there is. I'm the slicky wicky wickest there is. Dude, you really want to step to me with that shit? I have one of these that screws ranged combat. Your ashes will fall to the earth. You will be no more. Saracenian Fire Scorpion! I'm pretty sure if I pass to this guy, I will just win. But, Waffles? I really want to win round one so we draw more cards. And I think we can, as long as we save these for next time and then keep clear weather, so. Decoy. Swap a card with one on the battlefield to return it to your hand. We'll see. I'm gonna start by throwing out Siegfried. Butter Waffles? Exactly. Butter Waffles. 21-21. Come at me, son. Alright, I'm gonna see if you're gonna bait me here. Impenetrable Fog, let's do it. You got anything to counter this? Oh, clear weather! He had the plays! Save Decoy for when he spies you? What if he has no spies, though? Like, I think we can afford to go all in on this one, because we got such a good setup for next time, even if he has Biting Frost. Oh, he spied me! I spy with my little eye. Alright. I mean, the thing is, we're already beating him. I still think we come over the top right now. He's gonna pass? What the fuck? Yeah, let's... I kinda wanna decoy Vernon back to my hand. I guess we'll decoy the spy, sure. We need more cards. It does benefit us. What are you gonna do, son? Pass? That's not a pass. Alright. I guess we're gonna commit to him winning this turn right here. We're gonna take our cards. Get a redonkulous card advantage. Man, he is actually going all in. Which I think is beautiful for us. Choose one card from your discard pile and play it instantly. No heroes or special cards. I mean, we could play Impenetrable Fog. That's a terrible decision, though. Yeah, I'm gonna keep pressing him. I think as long as we have some cards, we will probably just win this. Yeah, you know, case in point. Okay, so we win. And then we're gonna win again. Not a good draw, but it doesn't matter. So, we want to avoid Scorch, but I don't mind if that unit gets Scorched. What's in our discard pile? Lots of amazing stuff. Probably just go straight for the catapult, unless he plays a spy, and then we can take it out. So I'm gonna start with this. I'd rather our 5 power card get Scorched than one of our 4 power cards. But if we have no choice, we have no choice. We're not going to play any... we're not going to play any catapult units in all likelihood, except for the medic. So we'll play this for now and see what he does. Biting Frost just gives us another opportunity to clear weather, honestly. And helps us stay out of Scorch range. Pick a Torrential Rain card from your deck and play it instantly. Dude, what are you doing? Even if he has Scorch, he'll miss with this. Miss me with that Scorch shit. We just win already, but... You know, I ain't about that lifestyle, so... Here's what we're gonna do. First off, play this. Then... Use leader card. Then... Get a medic. Grab the decoy. Where's the... I can't take the decoy? I want the decoy so I can grab one of the blue stripes again and put it back. Oh well, I guess we'll just go for the catapult then. Alright, so we went 54-4. That's legitimate. Unprecedented BM. Well, thanks for the crowns, merchant. If that is your real name. No special cards are allowed. God damn it. Alright, let's do some Witcher contracts, dude. Shrieker. Talk to the contract issuer. Well, we should just go to our world map here. Decoy isn't a character, so you can't play it. Oh, of course it isn't. All these rules, man! Oh, technically it's not a permanent because I cast a stasis field on it, so it's exiled from the battlefield. You already killed the Shrieker earlier? Are you talking about Kira Metz? Oh no.
Greetings.
My name is Chef.
Yeah?
Heard you have a problem. The monster you call a Shrieker.
They call me the Shrieker. I've been shrieking low and high. Won't get to get what I'm after until the day I die.
Huntsman under the old lord. Well, he said enough's enough. Claimed he'd put a stop to it, drive the beast away.
Mm-hmm.
Took out the chain, made an ambush for the Shrieker beyond the moat, where the fields start. It's where we found him. Guts stretched o'er the crown of a tree like gossamer. Took half a day to collect the parts, put him in a grave.
Ooh, rewards
too small. I know times are tough, but. I'll need you to cough up a bit more coin.
Okay, so he's gonna offer us... There's a 108 point spread, so we're gonna come in 44 above... we're gonna try to meet at 288. Sorry, 278. So we're gonna start at 300.
You seek a lot. A few crowns too dear.
Alright, I'll tell you what. You did a good job. I'll give you a discount.
I suppose I
ooh, baby, I love your way. I learned all of my haggling skills from Kate's mom.
High time a professional took a look at this Shrieker. Anyone around here know more about the beast?
That's why you hire me for the contract negotiations, dog.
Simcoe does.
I just Jim Benning'd your ass.
The aura with his own eyes. But you might find the lad hard to chat with. Still mourns his father, methinks.
I see. Where'll I find him?
At my homestead. I took the tyke in when he lost his dad. The mother passed long ago.
Investigate the site of the monster attack using your Witcher senses. Yo, it's a beautiful sunset right now.
Their asses whipped like a Novigrad whore.
You surprised? I don't like these guys. They're very crass. I'm not sleeping on the couch. Kate knows her mom is a great haggler. NL squeezing extra money out of them. Very selfish. Well, honestly, like, if they're gonna charge me full price for goods, I'm gonna charge them full price for services. It's the only capitalist, way to handle this. Alright, investigate the site of the attack using your Witcher senses. I think I'm getting not quite as bad at this.
Irregular here. Monster must have started staggering. Was wounded, most likely. Blood.
Blood?
Monster blood.
Blood? Follow the blood. Oh, there we go, boys. Vintage Michael A.L. Fox meme. Yeah, exactly. Michael A.L. Fox loves that blood video where the kid goes, "Blood!" And his parents don't understand him. And he's like, "I'm gonna die." But actually, he's fine. He's just a kid. Cave. Tracks lead to a cave. Yep. He's not wrong. Well, it's a little dark in this video. Right now. You could...
Sounds coming from above. The cockatrice. Not about to leave. Bomb should smoke it out, though.
Alright. Samum, Grape Shot, or Dancing Star Bomb? Bombs. Grape Shot. Samum! Samum! Alright, then here's the tough part. You go to your inventory and you go like, hey, we never use this potion, so we might as well, like, get rid of it. And instead, place this bomb there. Oh, wait, it goes in a different spot. Okay, okay, that's fine. Take Thunderbolt, put that back in that spot. Okay. Then, go here, grab the Samum bomb. Can we, like, climb up this thing or something to throw it? Yo, it's too dark in here, dude. Loot. Oh, free Florence. Cause I'm free. Free Florence. Free Florence, yeah. I'm free Florence. Alright. Alright, alright. Where do you want me to go here? Just throw it? How do you throw a bomb? Like that, huh? Alright, we still got one more of these. How do you aim it? You hold the button to aim. That's right, that's right. You hold the button to aim. Or not. Maybe you could just throw it instead. I held the button. I swear to you, I held the button there. Meditate until 6 a.m. Oh, you can't do that now, by the way. Tell you what, when we go stand out here, and we go meditate. Strong alcohol was used to replenish alchemy items. Alright. We got these bombs. Again, error between keyboard and chair. I agree. I agree. So I can see up there. How do you... There we go. Nothing personnel, cockatrice.
Damn it, it's not here. Must have fled through another exit. Gotta nab it before it gets away. There it is. Won't get away this time.
Maybe we should use our horse. No, that would be ridiculous.
Damn, you're ugly.
Whoa! It's coming right for us! This beast's attack has left you bleeding! Bleeding will last for some time and cause a steady loss of vitality. Okay, I see. The Quen sign will immediately stop bleed effects. That's very good. Why can't I roll? Or, I can't roll. That's very confusing. Does bleeding make it so you can't roll? Apparently it also makes it so you don't heal. That's very scary. Ate too many baked apple pies. Exactly correct. Alright, that's working out gangbusters right now. He is definitely shrieking! Okay, so this is Quen territory, there's no doubt. Still got Igni equipped! Yo, this guy is no joke, dude. He's done it! He's done it! That one actually calls for a roll, I think. Okay. Oh! He's beginning to boobily. There we go. All I needed was some momentum. I knew it. That is right. I did it. Bad time to pull out the crossbow. I never use roll in my two playthroughs. It's just like Dark Souls. Yo, in Dark Souls, you use the roll big time. Come get a fucking taste, dude! You will be dusted. The dusting has happened. Oh, we got some lalalays. Dwarven axe. Smoking pipe. That was pretty fun. It's folded, tempered, and it does its job. And 280 crowns, or wait, 295 crowns. What a time to be alive. That actually sounded like me going. Alright, I gotta see. This is Dwarven Axe. Required level 14. Excuse me?
Go, go.
Well, we have a level 10 Witcher contract that we can do again. Was that horse not you? That was not me. That was the horse going. He's still using a level 1 sword? To be honest, I'm more dangerous with it than without it. That was Geralt imitating the horse? Come on. Are you crazy? I just walked over here. Alright. No, Chef. I got you, dude.
Greetings.
Yeah?
Shrieker won't trouble you anymore.
Thank you, Master Witcher. Your reward, tain't much, but as they say, take care of pennies.
Keep the coin? No.
Thank you. Any problems in the future, you keep me in mind.
I need this money. Alright, let's do one more Witcher contract here before we move on. I can't believe they would even give me the option to not take the money. Like, are you out of your mind? That's my Gwent fund. Taint much, you know?
You know what they say, take care of the pennies.
I don't know how many times I've gone off on that phrase. Take care of the pennies and the pounds take care of themselves makes no sense. Take care of the pounds and who gives a shit about the pennies? A penny's worth like 1/100th of a pound. It's Jenny of the Woods.
Don't be fooled by my bill of goods. I'm just Jenny from the Woods.
Greetings.
What do ye want?
Pennies rich with me own pounds.
So the notice about Jenny of the Woods, you posted it, right?
Oh, aye, 'twas me. You do it? You's a witcher, is you not? Straight off, a picture in me granny's book. Monstrum, or a portrayal of witchers. Remember like you were today. We be afeard of her. But Jenny of the Woods, what's she to you?
Let's talk rewards.
Get ready. You're about to get Jim Benninged.
So, how much would you wish?
500 crowns. Okay, so this guy has a 94-point spread. You know what? I want 300 on this, so I'm gonna start at 310.
Oh, no you don't. That's far too dear.
Alright. Tell you what. 303.
Well, sounds right for Jenny of the Woods, but we're just short. Will you drop it a bit? Well, sounds right for Jenny of the Woods, but
he said his breaking point.
Will you drop it a bit? Well, sounds right for Jenny of the Woods, but we're just short. Will you drop it a bit?
Alright, I'll tell you what, dude. I'll go 287, but that's it.
Is that what you want? To benefit off human misery. You'll take what's offered, or I'll find me another witch man.
Alright. I'll do it.
I'm on it. Know if anyone's seen Jenny of the Woods? Could tell me more about her.
Old Willem must have, but he won't tell you nought.
This guy, he should work as a general manager.
We found him in the fields this morning. Other folk are afeard to go out nights. But you might try Agneta, who lives at the end of the village. Word is she saw the wraith.
See, the thing is, I should have just said, she wasn't hurt. You know, I'll walk away and then come back later. If the price isn't right, I'll come back later, but I really need the money, so. Interrogate the witness? Oh, we got all this GTA practice, so I'm ready.
Agneta.
Wraith that haunts the village. Heard you can tell me about it.
Oh, I saw her. Saw Jenny of the Woods with my own eyes.
I saw her at the hat shop where I bought this tunnel.
What did she
used
like
to belong to a train conductor. Now it keeps me head dry.
I didn't see her too clearly. it were growing dimpsy, and this pale shape loomed afore me, mist-like. I comes closer, and the cloud thickened, and something like a visage came out of the mist.
Yearding.
What did you do?
What do you think, me love? That I'd wait to see the wraith in full glory? Ran to the village to tell folk what I'd seen.
I see. So she appeared to you just after twilight? Important clue, thanks. You take care now.
I didn't need you to hold my hand there. I knew. I know. I'm a doctor too. I'm a Witcher too. In The Witcher 3. Cheers, love. No. Are you serious that Austin does not play Gwent in his Witcher playthrough? Like, he doesn't know what he's missing out on.
A piece of fabric, possibly from a dress, got snagged on the undergrowth.
What did he do to Kira Mensch? I've got to know.
Probably why she tore her dress. Somebody chase her?
Yo, cool it, wild dogs. Give me a bad rap. He doesn't do it because it's not challenging enough for him. Wow, don't get, you know, too high on your own farts there, Austin.
Couldn't outrun her pursuer. He stabbed her or slit her throat. Strange. Left the knife behind. Dried blood on it. Could come in handy.
Could come in knifey.
Clear trail.
This is my favorite part of The Witcher, is when you hold down the left trigger and follow a bunch of red stuff on the ground. Whoa, easy there, buddy. I just wanted to talk. Oh, no. You hit me with an arrow. I just killed a fucking chimera. You think I'm concerned about your damn arrows? All right. Disemboweled your friend. Who's next? I don't think I'm dead. You're not even wearing a shirt. You will be slain. There is no question. In a just a grotesquely brutal fashion. Yep. There's another head chopped off. Wow, you almost got me there. How about I mind control you and then slice your ass here to Kingdom Come? Wow, great. These bandits, they're so strong. Novigrad longsword. In the heart of Valen, stole it from Kaer Morhen. Oh, a magical item! Mind if you control me? Better critical chance, but not that good, not that good. Sellable, dude. Highly sellable. While you were letting Kira live, I studied the blade.
Lugged the body all the
it's
way
one of my
woods,
favorite.
Buried it here.
One of my favorite, you know, neo memes of the year 2017 so far.
Something sticking out. A letter.
Even though I told him I don't want to know him, I know you're not afraid of Boko. The game for the Game Boy Color with a solar sensor in it, but I am. He says he loves me, but it's not the kind of love I have with you. It's a fierce, frightening kind. Bokai won't leave us alone ever. We have to run. Leave your reply in the usual spot. Yozula!
A scorned lover killed the woman, seems to me. A night wraith. Alderman probably knew the girl.
We're so close to our next level. What's your favorite Michael McDonald song? It's probably the one where he goes,
love will keep us together.
Greetings.
What do ye want?
Oh, I'm sorry. Thought we were doing like a exchange of goods and services here, but apparently not.
Good God, he knows. Tis witchery. They disappeared.
Tis witchery. It's very witcherish.
We've not seen him a week now.
I found the girl's grave and a letter. It's clear she rejected Buckeye.
He was great on Mad TV. Yeah, he was really good as the dude who gets run over by the steamroller in the first Austin Powers movie, too.
Buckeye departed around the same time. So that's to mean Arzula's the wraith. Can't be. Such a good lass. and so pretty.
Any idea where they used to meet?
Well, can't say for sure. But the young'uns, they go to the clearing, mostly west of the village, past the fields. Zula. Good God.
Zula!
No way I can hope to lift this curse. Gotta drive the wraith away. Stand a chance if I can.
Do you like red witcherish or black witcherish? In North America, we have no appreciation for black licorice. But I also don't really like red licorice that much. It's kind of like eating sugary wax, I think. NL, do you listen to modern rock or just classic rock? I mean, to be honest with you, I only listen to mashups.
Whoa there, Roach.
Hey, Ruka. Don't do that. Get out of here. Burn Zula's letter and the dried blood from the knife. Alright.
A night wraith won't appear in daylight.
Yeah! 'Cause I'm TNT.
Oh, I'm a big scary wraith. Roach is fucking pissed, though. It's too bad she isn't a Zulaport cutthroat, you know what I mean? It's too bad that whenever a permanent you control dies, your opponent doesn't lose one life and you gain one life. Eirden for wraiths, dude? Yo, what do you think I'm doing, dude? I'm casting Mad Eirden. When this lady heals, I wish she would stop that. NL, you have to learn how to use oils? Actually, I'm just gonna be honest with you, this lady needs to learn how to be a better class of ghost, because I'm gonna run buck fucking wild on her ass. Oils are actually worthless. Just, wow, she heals so fast! Just like arrays. If you ever make a program that requires the use of arrays, you fucked up. Just hard code every single value. Okay, so we have to find a way to kill the night wraiths before they heal Jenny of the Woods. This is the rest of the stream. Strap in. What are you talking about? We're roasting her ass. All we gotta do is get mad lethal on her. Yes, destroy. She has been killed. The other one is now also dead. Deserter, I don't want to deal with your ass right now. We got other problems. Quite clearly. I gotta be honest. I know she's a ghost, but she's wearing some tattered ass shit. I'm thinking that that is gonna be easily ignied. Not at all. She's like no damage. Stand in the Eirden pit. Where are you going? We've almost got her. No! Okay, I think this might be our opportunity. Just like New Londo Ruins. She tried to reach out and grab me? She did try to reach out and grab me. Jenny, get over here. No! She's so dead, though! That was actually very close to being a complete disaster. Ooh, okay. No problem, that was easy. Almost died, but it was pretty easy in the whole scheme of things. Forgotten Vran sword. It does extra damage. It's got better stun chance. How does it look? It looks pretty cool. It's like a flamberge. Let's take a look at this bad boy. Ooh. Nothing wrong with that. Is that even the right sword? Yeah, that was the right sword. This contract took me like 10 tries. Well, do you have, did you have, Gourmet? Because if you didn't have Gourmet, it's not really fair. We need our steel sword. Draw your sword, Geralt! There we go. What are you doing with that axe, dude? I'll answer that for you. You're gonna do something you regret. It's a heavy attack, so I guess we can't block it. Oh, that's brutal. You still kicking there? Not really. We are on fire. So that's my bad. Getting a lot of shit worth selling, though, I gotta admit. I really thought we'd actually level up. You know what? Probably when we get back to town, we'll level up again. And then, is there extra? There is extra loot around here. Are we better than the bandits? Because we're just going to the bandit camp and we're stealing from the bandits. I don't think that necessarily gives us the moral high ground. Oh, put the sword away. Put the sword away. You're right, the Witcher contracts are a good source of loot and are fun as well. Good source of loot and they're fun to boot. Nothing personal.
Easy. Not at all.
Greetings.
What do ye want?
Jenny of the Woods is gone. Got rid of her.
She'll not be back.
No. I know how to dispatch night wraiths for good.
Easy there, big shot. Aye,
of course. Your reward, as agreed. Many thanks to ye, Master Witcher.
Farewell.
But, do you want to play Gwent?
We'd have starved long past. Leave me be.
Oh, he does not want to play. Alright. I think this is our first time in, like, 3 levels that we can put points into a new branch. Emits a continuous stream of fire that damages enemies. Is there any point to going, like, max signs? Or should we just, like going broad in signs? Or should we go deep in signs as well? We could always just go, like, heavier into attacks. But all of these seem kind of bad. Go for the Quen alt. What is the Quen alt? That's art. Quen is this one. Creates an active shield, maintaining it and blocking attacks drain stamina. Damage absorbed by the shield restores player vitality. So it's like, if we, every time we get hit, we get lifesteal, basically. Is that correct? This seems pretty sweet. It's a healing shield. Alright, that sounds good. To cast a sign in its alternative mode, hold right trigger. Alright, I mean, that's a lot of work, but I'll do my best. And then is there anything we could put? We got like mutagens we can put in that final slot? Honestly, give me plus 50 vitality, dude. And then put runes in your sword. Alright, alright. Whoops. Yes. Equip, please. Not that one. Wait. It wasn't this one. It was this one. There we go. It does less damage, but it has rune slots. So let's throw that in there. And what do we have for runes? Upgrade, place in an empty socket. Plus 2% Quen sign intensity. Why can I not place it into my... Oh, because it's only for armor? Does it have to be unequipped to place it in my sword or something? Real talk. Bagels or donuts? Oh, these runes, I see. Bagels, dude. For me, all the way. 2% sign intensity. 2% chance to stagger. 10 armor piercing. 2% chance to freeze. 2% chance to stun. 2% chance to poison. Well, sure, let's try to freeze him. 2% chance to freeze. Ten armor piercing. 3% sign intensity. There you go. How does he still have a vanilla silver sword? It's the disc glare, dude! This glare is taking its toll on me. We have like so many steel swords. And like no silver swords. Wait, we already put our point in there. Yeah, okay, let's save. Sword looks badass, look at it. Whoa! You are not wrong. Alright, I gotta find a place to sell my goods. Probably stop running through the fires would be a good idea as well. Yo, chat, pick your battles. The phrase mutagens turns my brain straight off. And the only cure is more monster beheadings.
Watch it, sluggard.
Why is NL wearing UGG boots? Yo, I just want to sell my goods. You're a rascal. Hands off me plums. Why have 50 vitality when you have 4,400 already? That's actually a pretty valid point. Now you throw it like that. So people are saying use blue mutagens. Blue dude! Whoa, what did... There's synergies. There's synergies! La la lay, la 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 la, synergy. Alright, that's pretty dope. Thank you for that, and persevering in spite of my own willful ignorance. Sure, you know what? We're level 10. Let's do a main quest. The Pyres of Novigrad. Visit Triss in her house. Damn, son, that is a distance. Reluctantly crouched at the fucking starting line. I don't really want to fight any more drowners, to be honest with you. Yo, I'm just gonna come out and say it, like, this game was underappreciated when it came out. I am of the unpopular opinion that The Witcher 3 is actually, like, really good. I think this game might be pretty solid, all things considered. It's just a shame that nobody else realized it at launch. Why take the road when I've got a perfectly good roach?
Come on, roach.
No, I don't wish to fight weird old drowners. I actually care not. What's up, guys? Their tents look like my armor. Ooh, notice board, boys! Fucking head straight off.
Sir, we were up our noses in frights and horrors. Imps,
please.
Samovillas, mammons, coins, drakes, pikes, oak and bats.
Just chop his fucking head off while he's not looking. Tell you what.
Anyone on in God's long road?
NL, what were the other games in the Humble Monthly? There was, Abzu? And SteamWorld Heist.
No passage. Bridge is closed.
I forget because the others. Oh, there was a Hollow Knight, like, vertical be. Slice.
Won't let anyone through who don't have a pass.
I have a pass.
Perfect.
Just I probably could have axied you anyway, but I have a pass. Oh, Rise? See. That's right. It was a dope monthly, Seen dude.
Forge. You never know. Alright, move on.
Project High Rise, yeah. Oklos. It was solid, man.
Your kind spreads disease.
Well, okay, nice to see you too. Ooh, we got a okay, we already got the signpost, so that's good.
Go, go.
Stay out of my way.
What do you stay out of my way? I'm the one on the horse.
Come through.
Ryan, look at his belt. Why, his eyes are up here. Is this supposed to be like the going to Mexico moment from Red Dead Redemption? Like we go on an elongated journey, but then I guarantee there's some fucking Gwent action in that castle, but we go on this long journey and then we arrive and they play like a song that's gorgeous, and you go, oh, the game's expanded, the real Dark Souls starts here. I'm not cynical about that, I'm actually, like, I'm stoked if that's the case. My team's playing in the Super Bowl in 30 minutes, and I'm so nervous. I mean, what's the worst that could happen? You fail to end your championship drought, get shut out 4-0, at home, on home ice, you know, in front of a packed house, and then your city riots, you know, burns down a bunch of buildings, loots, breaks a bunch of shop windows, and then your city has a permanent reputation for looting at the drop of a hat, you know. That's never happened before in the history of professional sports. Oh, out of my way, please. Did you see the Canucks get fucked by the Wild yesterday? I saw the score. You know, it's very Vancouver Canucks-y to lose 6-3 at home and then have a hat trick get scored on you by the superior brother of one of the people on your team. That's just life as a Canucks fan right now. But this season, at least, has been better than the last season, even though we still suck. At least, like, our youngsters are doing an okay job. Oh, all right. Well, that's... Can we use the art sign? Hello, Ruka. It's Geralt's brother! Lagart!
No evil can survive the holy fire. The holy fire enlightens, burns, and cleanses. Behold the flame of grace and mercy!
Mercy, though?
Special pyre for you, freak. Nice, slow burning. You'll beg for mercy in all the voices known to you.
Ruka, what's your problem, buddy?
I wanted only to live like you. Help me, kind
folk. Ack, 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 ack. Ack, 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 ack.
Ruka, why are you're so weird right now, buddy.
Sure hope Doodoo hasn't met the same fate.
Sure hope Doodoo hasn't met the same fate. Ruka! Don't bite my headphone cord. Oh my god, this cat. I will fight you in real life. High stakes Gwent tournaments! We also require all entrants be in possession of an above average deck. One fitted with a good measure of neutral cards. Deck shall be checked before entry is permitted. Judge! Can you check and see if that swap is tournament legal? There's another fist fighting contract as well, or the same one, doubled up. Yo, that is the Gwent song.
Hey, sod off. We're looting here.
Let's talk.
Not here for the loot. Interested in the sorceress who lived here.
We're supposed to believe that.
Yo, that is...
Yeah.
Merle and Durrell in a game right here.
With the rest of them.
Who's she hiding from?
Temple Guard's cracking down. All mages are fair game.
Why don't you just magic yourself off of the pyre?
Someone's gotta know more.
I'd look for her in a putrid grove.
Wow, you talk about my girlfriend's, nether regions like that?
Putrid Grove. Interesting, as names go.
A hive of scum and freakery if it ever was one. No decent folk show their hides there.
That why you think I should look for my friend there?
Oh, I meant no offense.
Yeah, okay.
Putrid Grove.
Hey, we're looting here.
Where is it?
I wouldn't know. Rumor has it, it's a place for freaks and oddities.
As you can see, I'm not odd at all, even though I buttoned the top button of my tunic and none of the others.
They say you've got to get there through the sewers, but you've got to enter them outside of town. Few know where exactly, though.
Ask a beggar. Or spot yourself a thief. Follow him. Beggars and thieves got to pay tribute to the king of beggars. Word is, they do it in the grove.
Mean to say the local beggars have a king? Crown, scepter, and all that?
Wouldn't scoff, mate. King of beggars, it's a moniker. Yeah, for a man who everyone in Novigrad respects deeply.
And watch yourself. Menger himself don't even go to the grove.
Jason Megna, first line right winger for the Vancouver Canucks.
Wonder why. It's Menger.
Temple God.
This guy seems pretty okay.
Saving vermin to the confession chamber.
What, but sir, what's he?
He's got the hairstyle of a noble man.
Is he some sorcerer's bitchy shop?
Think that gives you the right to steal her property?
Well, sorcerers, mages of all types, are outlaws.
But by law, the temple guard takes possession of their belongings.
And the rule of law still holds in Novigrad.
Well, time to die then.
You know a bat can sniff out a moth a mile away.
Got nothing to do with their sense of smell. It's about their hearing.
Well, well. Man knows his bats. Here I thought you only cared about monsters. And as bats sense moths, so I sense freaks. And start by warning them. Novigrad's no place for your kind.
Well, that seems like a fair offer, to be honest with you.
Heard Novigrad was no place for mages. Now you're telling me it's no place for witchers. So who's it a place
for?
He
seems like a reasonable man. George!
The one true faith in the
Tortilla the hot dog will lend you the money. He's a reasonable man.
Just know that I know you're here. One misstep, one error, you'll make a mistake. It's inevitable. I'll be the first to learn of it. And when I do, it'll be standard procedure. Like for every magic oddity who dares taint this city's air. Be seeing you.
Alright. Well, I guess we'll just be leaving Novigrad then. Ooh, but first, the Morana Runestone. And then I will conjunction of the spheres. Weapon repair kit. This cat is like rolling around on my desk. Look at this. More loot? Ruka, just relax, buddy. It's all right. Boots, please. Ooh. Those are not the boots. These are the boots. Hell yeah, look at that. Wow. We've got our galoshes on. We didn't get a new sword. Oh, did we? No, we don't want that because it's not worth it. Despite having two extra damage, we want the one with the three runes, I think. Those are some slick kicks. Thank you. Quick with the stick. Half as long, but twice as thick. How have I been watching this for 2 hours? Honestly, The Witcher's just very engaging. I take no responsibility. Oh, that's a thief right there, dude.
Some metal, you wretch.
Nice hat. Looks like the top of a meat pie.
I've been robbed! Thief!
As much as
what is this camera?
My, what a freak.
It's Meat Pie Man. This guy's a thief, 100%. Wow, the audacity of some townsmen.
More cautious than I thought. Can't get too close.
Stop! This devilish day. Chat, be quiet. He's gonna know we're following him.
Why the hell are you following me?
How do you get your beard to grow in thicker in the center?
Bloody hell, do you know where I'm going?
Well, you're not as clever as you think. And
nothing
not
personnel,
lying.
Thief.
You're on your way to see the King of Beggars.
Gonna rob me? Got any plowing idea what a courier is? This gold is from the non-humans. Take it, and you be fucked.
Was that a promise, big boy?
I don't want anything from you.
Who's that guy in the back? You're doing great work.
Come on, we can figure something out.
Ah, sod off, Pufta.
Excuse me?
Killer. Ain't at the Kingfisher, you're sorted for at least 2 days. Just gotta adjust the good position where they toss the leftovers.
Do I have to go back to the main square now? Or do I just follow this guy straight to hell?
Prance by here, deeps like full bellows, begging to be squeezed.
Ach, Fabian, it's unhealthy this year for winter.
Punch his dick? You should kill him? I mean, I'm just gonna be honest. Shady individual, huh?
Fortune favor you.
Okay, let's follow this guy instead. Haircut, 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 haircut. Stop following this guy.
Got the courage to repeat that slander to my face.
Whoa.
Readily. You are a mutant.
You're a rascal, Geralt.
A useless relic of a bygone age that should be burned like a withered branch.
For a relic, I'm pretty darn good with a sword. A cut where you'd bleed to death before you hit the ground.
Yeah, it's called slice your fucking neck off.
Things to say? Good.
Preacher's fierce in the mouth. Put all are at him and his tail slinks between his legs. Come on, people.
Oh, we just took down organized religion with a single quip. How do you feel about that shit, Preacher? While you were studying the Bible, I was honing my rhetoric. I like that guy. Can I speak to that guy more? I expect model behavior, scamp. Thank God for the mini map markers.
Lousy bugger. Yeah. Terrible trait. Poking around where I probably shouldn't be, I know.
He won't fight a trained monster killer, so his opinions are worthless. Let's go, everybody!
Secret folk doing secret business. And who's to say you're any good at keeping a secret?
Me. You have my word.
A freak's bilgey gas, not more. How stupid do you think I am?
Well, prepare to die.
Grab the horse, son.
Yeah, okay.
Smash the bugger!
Oh, come on. With the fists, though? You have no idea how many baked apples I've eaten, and yet you still want to step to me? You still want to fight me? These guys are ruthless, though. Seems like a fair fight. Check it out. What if I just roll and roll and then target you and then light you all on fire and then kill you? You don't have gourmet going right now. That's a great point. Using magic in a brawl? No honor? I just wanted to get through the fucking door. The Kira Metz situation all over again. Why would they? People keep fist fighting the Witcher, which makes no sense to me.
Enough. I was just following orders.
Yeah, classic excuse.
Question.
Did you hear that?
Give me a simple answer. Where's the Putrid Grove?
In Lysos, down an alley. Man, guarding the gate. Gotta give him the password.
What is the password?
Old sows, farrowed piglets.
Nice tattoo.
See, just gotta make the effort.
Oh, you guys are like all still alive, huh?
You scared?
That's my bad. I didn't realize, like, I left you alive when I burned you to a crisp.
Ah, sleep, sleep, sleep.
Double chase.
I don't remember the password. That's on you, Chad. You store that in your RAM. shady individual. I don't trust that guy. Just something about that guy makes me think he might not be, you know, all might not be as it seems. Hey, over here. Use a Witcher, eh?
Open up.
Yeah, it's me, the King of the Mustaches.
Take a look.
Password was Jafar, see? Jafar, Aladdin, Genie.
Pair of swords. Mutated killer, me thinks.
Heard this place was a meeting spot for oddities.
And right. Now the password, getting free. Don't know it. Gotta contribute to the Grove's upkeep.
Old sows farrowed piglets.
Ah. Welcome to the Grove, brother.
Don't really like him, seems suspicious, but he knows the password, so we must be legit.
Something clear, sorceress.
Yes, high time.
Me and my
it's Triss Marigold.
It's another bald bro.
Mages. But you, well, without our help, you're sitting ducks for the temple guard. Who do I spy?
Geralt.
Hey, Triss.
See you two know each other. See you two know each other well. I was curious whether you'd managed to find me, Witcher.
I think it's unfair to this guy that as soon as we met him, the music got, like, very menacing. We should judge him on his character, not on the background music that shows up, like, when we first meet him. Like, Darth Vader, we're so, like, primed to hate him, because as soon as he shows up, he goes, dun 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 dun. Like, what about if we met him and it went like, you know, you got the touch, you got the power. Then we'd be like, this guy's a good guy.
You got something to take up with me.
I'm just saying, not every bald person has to be a villain.
With two swords and the skill to
use them. What's wrong with his ear?
Could be very useful these days.
Could have sent some underling to fetch me.
Could have. But I admit I wanted to see how you'd manage. See if you're as crafty as you are well-crafted. See, Witcher? I've got plans. Big plans. Far-reaching plans to reshape this city. Head to toe.
He's Bane.
Ever thought of seeking a seat on the city council?
City council is a puppet troop with a hierarchy of the Church of the Eternal Fire as its puppeteer. Until recently, that is, when Radovid and his witch hunters took the reins. The semblance of power don't interest me.
What do you want?
A man with a vision.
One day, the so-called free city of Novigrad will be truly free. But before that
can
happen,
you believe this guy?
We got rid of superstition, farting around about the hallowed essence of the Eternal Fire. Nonsense.
DAE, the Church of Eternal Fire, is just a cult.
Cheering crowd at the execution, mostly adults.
Any crowd of rabble will cheer to the stench of burning flesh. But one day, folk will understand the Eternal Fire's naught but a leash around their necks. They call this place the Putrid Grove, but it's the rest of Novigrad that's putrefied. This here's the last bastion of normality, sanity, reason. I'm actually glad someone like you's found his way to our city. Cause it will be our city one day, Geralt. Mark my words.
Yours, plural?
Yeah.
What's wrong with his head?
And me friend.
He's like a chia pet.
But that's a tale for another time. For now, I'll leave you two alone. Because I can see, well, you clearly need it.
I don't like this guy. He's very presumptuous.
Geralt, I have a lot of things to take care of in town.
Geralt, I have a lot of things to take care of in town. I have to jump that crevice.
For now, I'll leave you two alone. By sitting in the same room in which you are currently standing with one other.
He using you?
Helping me to survive, actually.
6 months ago, if somebody said Triss Marigold would be working for a Novigrad criminal, I'd never have believed it.
6 months.
My
Madam Sorceress. Beautiful as ever. Damn shame to part.
Don't fret. Bound to be back soon.
Don't clip through my body, mustache man.
I take it you're a Novigrad on important business.
Important doesn't do it
Why
justice.
Is she the only American?
I'm looking for someone.
More precisely?
Young woman who's like a daughter to me.
Geralt, don't be weird.
Here? No, impossible.
She was here. There are witnesses, evidence. Was hoping you'd heard something. You've been here a while. I need you to help me find something, anything, a trace.
I'll do everything.
She's actually Canadian? Geralt's voice is American? No, Geralt's like pan-global accent. He's got like a little bit of everything in there. She is straight up like from Colorado. There's nothing wrong with it, I'm just saying. Like, it's a stark contrast to literally like every other accent in the game. What? Excuse me? Oh, I thought the baby's face was like a horrible like demon mask from Shadow Warrior or something.
Hello, Klug. Managed to get those magic incense ingredients?
Yes, somewhat with difficulties, you might say.
This is Michael's son from Grand Theft Auto 5.
Looked up and spied a trio of temple guards coming the other way.
Get to the point, Klug. No time today for one of your long stories.
Wait! A sack full of magicalities and they were coming straight towards me. I don't easily frighten, but I felt a cold sweat on my arse, I did. I'm afraid I had no...
This is Jizzle, that's right. I forgot his name.
I had to. When asked why, I claimed it contained a dead cat. You shan't believe this, but they believe me.
I need that package, Klug. I've got a contract.
It must be on the canal bed. Luckily, it was heavy enough to sink. I'm sure it'll turn up if you search.
You expect me to pay you, then die for my goods into that ice-cold filth?
Well, some causes require a sacrifice.
Causes? What about people?
For people, same holds true.
So, maybe you care to dive in after that sack for me?
Maybe you can dive in on top of this sack.
Hear that?
Pulls out...
They've come for us.
A burlap sack full of 10 dog tallow.
Every man's got his sensitive spots. Interrogated a mage once. Pain couldn't touch him. Tore off his fingernails, crushed his bollocks, nothing. Turned out, he was devilishly ticklish. I placed a beetle on his belly and set a mug atop it. Damn near went mad.
You were lucky this time, but you'd best leave via the sewers. The trapdoor's in the floor.
Take care of yourself, Klug.
First, I would like to rob him blind, if you don't mind. So I'll first, like, just grab this mug. Well, there goes their torture enabler, and then we'll come up here and maybe like, mind if I don't mind if I do? Klug's gonna have a bad fucking night when he realizes I stole all of his shit. And fucked his bench up something fierce. Butter knife? Butter knife? Man, this guy is just stacked with amazing goods. Use the loot sense? Shit, that's a good idea. Well, Valen Longsword! Straight up steal all this dude's fucking water. Who will survive in Temeria? A ladle! What a time to be alive. Oh my god! This guy's got everything. I'm not reading these, but like, you know, I will steal them. Gnomish pranks. NL, how do you feel about Austin becoming a Factorio Nazi since the break? What do you mean by that?
Lucky this time, but
he's more just You know, he's concerned with optimization, which I appreciate. Like, someone's gotta be. Like, we all have our flaws in the Factorio series. Oh god, no, don't even talk about it. Like, Bear and Nick just completely fly by the seat of their pants. I like to think I'm good at optimization, but I'm actually terrible. And then, you know, Rob and Austin are actually concerned about it, but Rob, he's got a hard time explaining things in, like, a, what I would describe as a timely fashion.
Stench.
Whoa! An NPC who's not useless? Klug, what do you use this dungeon for, dude?
There's a draft. Should be an exit here. Klug wouldn't have sent us here if there wasn't. Must be a lever on this wall that leads us to the passage.
Oh, it's a dungeon. I did. Ooh! Ooh! La 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 la. X-Men's trousers. New armor. Still looks pretty bad. Might actually look worse. To be perfectly honest with you. Alright, we need to find a lever. Do you want to discover my lever? Oh, oh, oh. Pull the lever as I walk away. Where is a lever? I like to pull it. Sitting on the wall, sitting on the wall. I come undone. I am going to repair my weapon. Do you want to repair your weapon?
Free city of Milkbrand. That name actually used to mean something.
The very reason so many mages came here after the massacre at Lochmween. Thought they'd be safe.
My favorite part of The Witcher is that whenever you have a conversation, you have it while jogging or sprinting.
Judging by what Klug said, the parcel should be around here on the bottom. Unless the Perman was mistaken. He's been forgetful ever since Manga.
Why do all the clothes make Geralt look really fat? That's Sun Tzu's The Art of War. Wear ill-fitting clothes so your enemy underestimates you, and then gape him open with your five-point plan.
Maybe some other time.
Don't know what you're missing. Water's thick with pungent oils. Guessing it'll do wonders for my complexion.
Butter. Ocean. Good one. Oh, I think we found it. First, grab the loot, though. Don't be ridiculous. Dude, we got so many diagrams. Butter Ocean. Ha ha ha. Look, okay? I get it. It's a new Legend of Zelda game. Breath of the Witcher. More like butter of the waffle. Ryan, for $100, would you swim naked in butter? Probably not, no.
Find the parcel? Or did you get wet for no reason?
Ooh! Like you left one open right there.
Found a few fish, a rusty anchor, the carcass of a boat. Oh, and this.
Got my package. Hope the contents aren't soaked through. Oh, you're a doll.
Seem to be in your element.
Still remember my elements?
Ooh,
how I use
the wordplay.
Come on, 6 months isn't that long. It's not like I'm senile.
But you do have a history of amnesia.
Not funny.
I've recovered my memory completely.
Good. That should stop people from taking advantage of you.
Someone's been taking advantage of me.
I have.
Wow, I thought this was a 10 out of 10 game, but now it's a 2 out of 10 game.
Greetings, sorceress.
They said taking advantage instead of taking advantage. Excuse me, the localization. problem.
Is that a problem?
Troll face, Lamine.
No, I'm surprised, that's all.
I'm telling you, this dude is undecapitatable. Look at that neck.
You have the look of true experts.
Are you sure you're not the Bloody Baron, son?
But I'd prefer you not to tarry and begin.
Triss, you and Brandon here.
It's Pugsley Adams, grown up. Sent back through time.
Brandon and Co. is a serious outfit. We've the largest granary in all Novigrad.
We've the largest granary in all of Novigrad. I know you've slain foul beasts, but we're very good at producing wheat.
Don't much like merchants who flatter with cheap praise before the job's done.
That was not cheap praise. I was merely stating a fact.
So am I. I want you to pay in full in advance.
I'm afraid that's impossible.
Then trap your own rats.
Ooh.
Well, now I know why she brought you along. Fine. A full purse of Novigrad crowns.
Now double it, and we're starting to get a negotiation done. I bet you can't name every Adams family member. You got Gomez, Morticia, Wednesday, Pugsley, Fester, and Grandma.
I'll cover half the space. You take the other half.
Look for evidence of rat activity.
Mm-hmm. Thing is, I know what evidence of manticore activity looks like, but rodents?
Geralt, we both rather be somewhere else. I'd rather be sitting in a royal council meeting.
You forgot Pubert?
They killed my king. Look for crevices and droppings.
What about the moppy uncle? What then? You talking about Cousin It? Well, at what point, like, every member of the Adams family? You talking about every Adams on planet Earth?
Stop whining.
They imply that there's hundreds. Lurch is not an Adams, he's the help. He's an honorary Adams, but if you looked at his DNA...
Looks like a good spot.
I don't like
all you would
guy.
See is
Brandon?
Peter Crouch.
I don't either. He's much too fat.
Can't help but agree.
Wow.
But no. Notice how he didn't try to haggle?
Exactly.
Must really want
low
the
T.
Triss, he's a merchant. He makes his living by haggling.
Think I plugged every hole in there.
All right. Get ready for some magic fireworks. Once I activate the incense, we'll have...
I don't like that guy. He's too fat. Yeah, can't help but notice. You were right. Yo, but we're about to be betrayed, Triss. I tell you that like 100%.
Well, now we wait for them to scurry away.
Interesting method.
Fan service.
Once I hit one with a fork in complete darkness, trying to show off my Witcher's senses. Masterful throw, really. Problem was, no one else saw it. How could they in the dark?
So, what do you think? Rat catcher? It's a long way to fall from being advisor to Temeria's king.
I'm just glad to see you safe and sound.
What is that ponytail, though?
Reconciled?
Something's not right about it. That's not a natural hair color. That's what's freaking me out. If she can use magic to... Stop making fun of my gloves, okay? They're good gloves. They've done nothing wrong.
I was worried about seeing you again. Doubted it could be pleasant.
We said everything there was to say 6 months ago. I don't want to go back to that.
I'm not going back to it. It's just... It's one thing to say something, it's another to actually do it.
We promised to remain friends. I hope nothing will change that. So, tell me how Yen's doing.
How do you know I found her?
You didn't answer my question. How's Yen?
You did not answer my question?
Don't know yet. Asking about anything specific?
Never mind. I got my
Her hair looks like the Wendy's girl. Yep, I could see that. Get out of here, they're gonna do it!
Well, well, our lovebirds having themselves a little...
Hey, get out of here, Tubby! Yeah, we don't like you because you eat too much.
The job's done.
Isn't prejudice bad? I hate that they're killing witches, you fat piece of garbage.
My friends begged me to notify them if I encountered
a
mage.
Wow, turns out he's a dick.
Didn't have the heart.
Let me guess, takes off his hat and he's bald.
Trapped, Geralt.
This stank from the start.
If these boys are here to help us kill rats, they're late. You paid up front and got what you paid for. Not half a rodent left in the granary.
I paid in advance because I knew I'd recover my coin.
Your head's getting chopped.
Such is life for sorceresses in Novigrad these days.
I can see that and I don't like it. So here's what I think. The hunters have come, and now they can go.
They'll do no such thing.
Why do they all have to
all
be
right,
bald?
We've talked.
The prejudice.
Do what you gotta. Just remember, I can't help but get in your way.
Heard enough from this horse, son.
As have I. Neither is to leave here alive.
What, are you gonna stop me? At first I took your side, because I thought Triss Marigold was being a little unfair to you as a result of the fact that you were a little bit heavier than the average person in Novigrad. Then I realized you've done nothing to earn my respect.
He killed him.
You surprised by this? No, I will keep slashing you until I can light you on fire, and then you're gonna be pissed. Oh, don't kill me, please.
Come on, come close.
Come on. Take your shot. Take your shot. Take your shot. Dude, I don't even have to do anything. You are dusted.
If not for you, we need to find Brandon.
Alright. I gotta admit, murdering Brandon seems like a sensible idea
don't
right
kill
now.
Me. Good sir, no. They forced me. Had I not told them, they'd have set fire to my home, my warehouse. The mage hunters know no mercy.
They'd have set fire to my grain. They'd have set fire to my cheeses and butters and dog tallows.
I should kill you. Thing is, you'd be no good to anyone but the gulls as a corpse. So you'll live and pay us double. Now.
Fine. Your coin.
Now, get.
Thanks, Geralt.
Boy, howdy. Thanks, Geralt. Really appreciate your help in these trying times.
No need. Glad I could help.
You know, I've been thinking who might know something about Ciri. And I just got an idea. There's an Oniromancer in town, Kareem Tilly. Very capable, supposedly.
First name, last name, romance target confirmed.
Kareem's been very effective. You should at least try. She's taken a job close by. Follow the canal, away from the fish market. The house is near the first bridge. Its owner, Dejonkir, is a rich man.
Dejonkir!
Not coming with me?
I've got some things to take care of.
Another rat-infested warehouse?
Not exactly. Nothing even remotely satisfying. Such are the times.
It was nice to see you again.
You too, Geralt. You should go now, before Kareem goes back into hiding somewhere.
What if I want to find you?
Ooh.
I live in the Bits, near the fish market. Stop by. It'd be nice.
All right. See you later.
How much money did we get? 180 experience points? That's no joke. Oh! Oi! Oh, okay. Well, let me check my inventory here. 632. People said you need 1,000 to even enter the tournament? That's pretty goddamn ridiculous, to be honest with you. I would like to speak to... Alright, I would like to dive into the ocean. No, but to be honest, I'd like to sell my goods to someone. Scooby-doo-boom-boom-boom. That's Geralt. Oh, that's Slagart. Get a haircut? What's wrong? This is Geralt's canonical hair. Go find the armorer and sell everything to him. That's a blacksmith. Is that an armorer? That's the pub. I'm going to assume the answer to this question is yes. I don't know. There's some kind of sweet ass like peach in the ocean there or something. Be bald? That guy doing push-ups? What have I done?
Just passing by, wanderer. Or do you seek something specific?
Yo, this is potion selling.
Rudolf de Jonkier. Of those de Jonkiers, yes. My ancestors laid the foundations of this city. I now own its largest bank.
Who can handle my strongest interest rates, traveler?
Name would have been enough.
Father always said...
My highest interest rates would kill you with its amortization tables. You would never pay off any of the principal, traveler.
I'm looking for Corinne Tilly.
You've come to the right place, then. Corinne is inside. Been there for a few days, dreaming the home's history.
Why do you need to know the house's history? You a historian, or on a whim?
I bought this property a short while ago. Paid a pretty penny, I might add. Soon after, I witnessed... disturbances. Led me to fear the home might be haunted.
What are the symptoms?
Oh, they vary. Giggling... night.
This guy is a great voice actor. Sign him up for every single role in video game history.
I'd like to go inside, look around.
I don't usually let strangers rummage around my home.
They can't handle my strongest hauntings.
You're a witcher.
My strongest hauntings would petrify even a witcher. Much less a mortal man.
I mean, I really just want to sell stuff, but sure, I'll, like, fix your house or whatever.
We're already dependent on the black one, so eat them up.
Oh, the loot is so fucking real. I'm over encumbered. It's actually a curse.
Please, that's blood. Don't spill it. Please.
Oh my god. I told you. Romance interest. This is just like Sigourney Weaver in Ghostbusters.
Wake up. It's just a dream.
I used to read Word Up magazine. What would a millennial potion seller sound like?
You can't purchase my real estate.
The attic.
Investor. My real estate inflates much greater than the rate at which cost of living reduces relative to wages.
Time to check the attic.
Stop.
If you know what I mean.
Go away! Don't do that. Leave it!
If you ever insult my gloves again, I will sing. And I will sing thusly.
That's blood! Don't spill it!
Blood.
Please!
Wait, the next room's blocked.
Yeah, how are we gonna get through this bucket of syrup? I don't know, maybe just burn the whole fucking place down and see if I give two shits! Let me at him. Let me at him! Continue to let me at him! Well, he ain't wrong. Ragdoll. Living in the attic. This chant is giving me some static. Ragdoll. Don't forget the drawing of a crib. Ragdoll. There it is.
There was a cradle on the second floor. Wonder what'd happen if I laid a doll in it.
Ooh, a Quidwenny scout.
By scout, I mean stout. Ooh, a ladle, a mug and everything.
Stop! Go away!
Just fart Leave off, it. Lady. This house is haunted by your gloves? I'm gonna use it to shove a hand straight up your asshole if you keep insulting my sartorial sense.
Another masterpiece. An oven and a blackened grate. Oh joy, a riddle. Guess I should find an oven.
There it is. What a riddle.
Please, there's blood. Don't spill it. Please.
At least I can still roll. Maybe it's in the basement? That one's going right on the fridge. Exactly correct. There it is. It's the oven. I got no patience for this scavenger hunt, man. Put a margarita pizza in there. Now we're talking. Oh, hey. Is that little Hercules from the woods earlier?
Did I scare you? Scared you tonight? I can tell you was scared. Big brave man scared of wee little Sarah. Ain't that funny?
I wouldn't do that anymore if I were you, Sarah. You might scare someone so bad they'll hurt you.
Why would someone hurt me? Having a spot of fun's not allowed anymore.
Welcome to 2017.
That lady. Sent her some horrible dreams. I'll not her wake neither. I can do that, you know. Funny, isn't it?
Very funny. Thing is, I gotta talk to the dreamer. So I'd like you to let her wake up.
Little Sarah doesn't want her to wake. Little Sarah wants to play.
This is no game, little Sarah.
The way you play, well, it's only ever fun for you.
Wake her up or I'll slice your neck clean off, buddy.
All you humans are dullards.
You give the dreamer nightmares and won't let her wake up. Why are you tormenting her?
I'm not tormenting anyone. Scary dreams are great. What I love is when the big end chases me. End's got these red...
Why do you live in a haunted house?
Tell you a secret. The house ain't haunted. Not one bit. I just pretend it is. Make everyone think that. It was sitting there all empty, so I moved in.
Way to go, you just popped the real estate bubble, Sarah.
I don't like
the Jonker's not gonna be pleased when he loses his investment.
Give him a scare.
Gave the banker a really big scare. See, he paid a lot for this house and won't give it up easily, which is why you need to find another home.
I don't want
Squatter's rights!
I won't!
Sarah, Vograd's no place for a godling. But if you want to live here, that's your business. So let's make a deal.
A deal? What kind?
Leave she stole my gloves. Alone. In exchange, I'll tell the banker the house is haunted. For good, no way to lift the curse.
You tell him that? What if he doesn't believe you?
I'm a witcher. He'll believe me.
Yes, yes, yes! Do that, and I promise not to bother your friend.
Everybody wins!
You're awfully nice, you know.
I don't hear that often. Thanks.
Well, you're not really nice now from the banker's perspective, are you?
I won't stop her. She'll get up.
Then we fucking slice her. I don't really see this as a good end. Like, the Yonker made a sound investment. And yet we are selling him down the fucking river, man. I don't think this is a good ending. This is a bad ending for all economic principles to which I hold dear. He owns one of the biggest banks in the city. He'll be fine. Yeah, but like, he also paid for this house. I'd be pissed.
Horrible nightmares. I was supposed to dream the history of this house. Instead, I saw furniture.
Even if you own 10 houses, you buy an 11th and it like burns up. You'd be like, damn, that's a loss of a house.
But in the dream, well, it was all too real. And not at all amusing.
The work of a godling. She made people believe the house was haunted. also injected your dreams with her little jokes.
And you managed to wake me. I feel fortunate.
We witchers have our ways.
I thank you very much. The dreams, they were awful. Any way I can pay you back?
It's not soon enough for that yet.
I'm looking for a young woman who has seen...
It's not late enough for that yet.
I can certainly try to help.
You're kind of an ass for buying 11 houses to begin with, though. Oh, I guess prosperity is illegal now in Novigrad.
Find me at the Golden Sturgeon. I rent a room there.
Dude offers, you know, services to people with his bank, and all of a sudden he's an asshole for taking a little off the top. Sorry, you can't make an honest living anymore. I need to sell this shit, like, straight up. Alright, dude, I got some bad news for you.
I saw Miss Corrine leave, but she refused to speak to me. Is the matter resolved? Or quite the opposite?
It's usury? Yeah, but usury's not illegal, dude. We don't live in the biblical times.
Got a godling in your house. Name's Sarah, and she's an ornery little thing. Left her alone, but thought I should tell you about her.
I thank you for being candid. Could you rid me of this beast?
You can do it yourself. Just burn some burdock in the oven. She's sure to run.
Hell yeah.
Godlings detest the smoke.
I will not wage war on a beast, large or small. Piss on the godling, piss on the house. I must merely find a fool willing to buy it.
Fair enough.
The second sword, is it in case the first one break?
Look, that's too real, man. Wow, NL scum. What are you talking? You think the banker is the bad guy in this situation? We straight up just encountered, like, a monster who was like, yeah, give people nightmares for fun. And you're like, oh, the banker's the bad guy. On, the banker is the bad guy. Yeah, but the nightmare monster kind of looks like a, you know, 10-year-old girl, and the banker's a gross old man. You guys are too easy. You're being manipulated.
Watch where you're walking.
I don't know why Chad hates capitalism so much. Look at that. I don't know what that's supposed to mean, but look at it regardless. You made a little girl homeless? The other godling I met lived inside of a fucking tree. I'm sure she can find another place to give her nightmares to somebody. Get out of here, roach. This is no place for a roach.
No. Said old cult is a wrong price. But he's so dumb.
We're gonna make it inside. Here we go. Here we go. Finally! Hattori Hanzo. Bless me with Kairo Seijiro's sword.
What do you have on offer?
Redanian dumplings, speciality of the house, heartily recommended.
Blimey. A vat gun in my establishment? It can't be.
How do you know I'm a witcher?
Are you joking? Silver blades.
Silver blades.
Crafted in Mahakam, am I right? Must be about 40 inches.
She was living rent free. Screw her. Exactly,
still
dude.
Impressed. You're something of an expert, evidently.
I'm IBM.
You wait till a squatter takes residence in your house when you went away on vacation for 2 days.
Apparently, a master of dumplings.
Geralt of Rivia.
A pleasure, Geralt. How might I help you? Care to try a dumpling?
Dude, I would really love a dumpling, honestly.
Mmm. Tasty.
Glad to hear it. Anything else I can do for you?
Time well spent.
Looking for a good swordsmith. No one.
If people offer you a dumpling, you take
three
the dumpling.
Swords on your back. A bit much, don't you think?
Good one. But all jests aside.
I haven't heard that one since about 15 seconds ago.
Really? It's dumplings now. I must make a living. But I miss the hammer, anvil, and bellows. Oh, the heat of the forge. Were it not for that swiving Van Horn.
Don't know what you're talking
Everyone
about.
Everyone here is Dutch as all hell, man.
I shan't greet a witcher with dumplings.
You what?
Now, let me show you something.
It's me dumpling fridge. Oi. They said it shouldn't be possible to make a sword out of dumplings.
Premium quality.
But
too.
Here he is.
Thank you. I've kept these as mementos.
Austin didn't take the dumpling? That's all it tells you all you need to know about Austin,
damn
man.
Shame you don't make them anymore. I'd gladly replace what I have with this kind of steel. Someone with your
skills.
Got
any gloves?
Why the hell are you needing dough?
This might surprise you. The pay is better. But above all, it's much safer. Food vendors rarely disappear or end up...
I'm not kicking this guy out of his house. Presumably he has access to the deed. He's not just a squatter injecting nightmares into people's lives. He's cooking delicious-ass dumplings and then selling them like a good person should. He's making his way in the world today.
He plays cards with Cleaver. Frequently.
Tried negotiating? Making a deal?
With Van Horn? Do you jest?
He's a rascal.
A heartless bastard. Either play by his rules and pay him, or go out of business.
Here's my impression of Chad.
He's a businessman! Murder him! Oh, it's a demon bear! Let it live!
It's just... well...
Tells me everything I need to know, Chad. Tells me fucking everything I need to know.
Tried getting supplies from someone else?
Those rogues of the underworld control all the sources. How am I to talk to them? Unless... would you be willing to help me?
Want me to help you get you supplies? How?
Just come with me to a meeting. As my bodyguard, it'll bolster my confidence.
I'll pay you in dumplings, I will.
Not so long ago, I tried negotiating some iron deliveries with one of the King of Beggars' men.
Right. King wouldn't worry about an embargo Cleaver imposed.
It's just... he demanded an inordinately large share of the profits. I thought you might help
if you bought a house and there was a weird demon little toddler in it and she was giving you nightmares, you know what? I would banish her from your property so that you could live in peace and harmony. But I would charge you. I would charge you a fair price.
For killing gods.
I don't know. Criminal underworld. Not really sure I want to meddle
with
him.
He's got two sets of
gloves. I badly need your help. Van Horn is a Van Horsen.
Wow.
He must be taught a lesson.
Clever.
I'd be eternally grateful. Plate armor, yours. Or perhaps you'd like a catapult or a trebuchet.
I would like something capable of launching a 30-kilogram projectile 80 meters.
Fine. Arrange the meeting.
Splendid. Meet me after dark, near the crane at the docks.
All right. Dude, I need to sell you. They won't let me sell goods. I'm begging you. I'll sell them to the shopkeeper at a discount. Just let me. Oh, here we go, merchants.
Thinking customer will see right away I've got the best deals this side of the pond.
You gonna speak with me?
Well,
oh, no, you're not an accessible merchant. One of these days, dude. One of these days. Ooh la la.
Open up.
Whoa. It's a ghost store.
Watch where you're walking.
I would love to get a haircut, chat, but first I need to fucking sell my goods.
What are you offering?
You can sell the armor at the barber. I like that. I like that. Alright, get out of here. Well, first off, blue items we know are good to go. What did I sell? What did I sell? No, I think that's fine. Wait, what kind of gloves are these? Kaer Morhen gloves? Hunting gauntlets. I don't think we need them. But speak now or forever hold your peace. The Witcher's Silver Sword we're not allowed to sell. Gwent and a haircut are my dreams to end the show. Wait, did I just sell the Witcher's Sword again? Dude, I hate having things that I'm not allowed to sell. I'll buy it back. There you go. I'm gonna sell all of my swords I'm no longer using. Goodbye. 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 Ooh, no. It's pretty good, but like, goodbye anyway. Alright. You do realize there's a stash where you can put that in? Yeah, well, you know, here's a mustache for you, my friend. Would you like to purchase my junk? If you know what I mean. Common item. Junk. Master item. Junk. Oh, this merchant does not have enough coin. He's got 8 coins, dude. I gotta buy some stuff off of him, but he's got no Gwent for sale.
Wouldn't mind a few rounds of cards.
I'm taking everything he's got, putting this fucker out of business. You flood this guy with silver swords that no one will buy. That's capitalism for you. Dude, that's his problem. He could choose not to buy them. Let's make ourselves slightly better against a biting frost by rerolling that fucker. Alright, first turn, you know you go for a spy. Then you get another spy. I'm really gonna like, I want him to go all in on the first turn here. Now monsters leave one on the board afterwards. Let's see what this guy's up to. Impenetrable fog. He's passed, okay. How do I get above 26 with the least amount of cards used? Probably, I think you go 4-4-4 and then we get 36. The other thing we could do is try to work around impenetrable fog and put down all of our cards in that range. Be like 5-5-5, just pass and you have a huge advantage. Nah, I want to win the first turn here because I want to get the card draw. There we go. We still have card advantage. Now we pass, but we take a round, and we get some card draw. It's not great, but it was worth it. You will get roasted? Just try it. See what happens if you try to roast me. Now we go all in with our card advantage and just win. What is this? Double the strength of all your close combat units. Forever? Hold up. I want to see what happens if he plays another monster on this row. So I'm going to go, like, you know, light for now. That's not helpful. I have no biting frost. Fuck it, dude. I'm going all in. What do we have in our discard pile? All right. That's sensible. I want to play this card this round, so that I can bring it back next round with the medic if necessary. So they are being doubled. This might be a good time to pass. Yeah. Basically, I think I'm gonna give you this round. I've got card advantage and I've got my hero power left. He chose a 5-mana minion to keep. It's not that bad. Not that bad. Alright. This could be tricky, though. What? I'm a little scared. Please play more ranged units. I don't know if we can get over him here, actually. This is gonna be tough. We need a biting frost, dude. What?!
He's a rascal!
Damn, son. That is ridiculous. Well, impenetrable fog only hurts me. And that's all we got right there. We can get to 39. Damn, dude. More power to you. You got me. Now you have enough money to buy my shit, I guess. Wow. At least I can run again. I can't believe we lost him, Gwent. You should rematch him? Apparently we have like another hero power, but... How's capitalism treating you now? I got no problems with capitalism, dude. I want to do something that won't take too long.
Nothing doing.
Okay, go get a haircut. Where is the haircut master? Which one of these haircut? Beer? Shopkeeper? Shopkeeper? It's scissors. Yo, this isn't Grand Theft Auto. Is this thing? I never remember where it is. I guess we'll just go to the top island. We'll figure it out from that point.
Hey!
Excuse me? My horse is not welcome. Roach! There we go. Horse teleports. What's wrong, Nightbot? I thought you were keeping it automated. I thought that's what you wanted. One second. En route, I'm gonna check for Gwent. Do you have Gwent cards?
Welcome.
What are you wearing?
What have you got there?
No Gwent cards. What a waste.
So long.
He does look like a Gwent aficionado, though. If you go to a Magic the Gathering Grand Prix, you will see about 100 dudes that look like that. I guess I'm doing another quest.
Help some fellas out, Master. We're a bit of coin short another round.
Because we're comrades, see? Witcher, ain't you? We're butchers. You slaughter, we slaughter.
Except witchers earn more. Old villagers pitch in, lords open their purses, ladies do light with their legs.
Guess I've been to the wrong villages, dealt with the wrong lords and ladies.
Come, don't make us beg. What's the wish you for anyways? You're to help men in need.
Yo, you picked wrong time to bust out this socialist mindset. Me and Chad have been having a, you know, a war of ethoses. It's time to finally put up or shut up.
You boys look tired. Probably out of.
Why don't you go get
now?
A job?
Well, how long we been drinking now?
2 days. Well said, Master. A home we will go.
Yep, that's charity. I could have given them coin and enabled their hedonistic lifestyle, but you know what I did instead? I gave them the means to improve their lives in the future.
Top, that would be me, has the honor.
What it be? I would like... No! There we go.
What are you saying?
I want to buy your Gwent cards.
There we go.
Scoia'tael, whatever. Nilfgaardian Empire, siege technician. We do want that. Scoia'tael. Scoia'tael. Dang, son. And how do you get the haircut?
Farewell.
Continue to go to the top island. Exactly, we taught some men to fish today. But of course, I'm the asshole because I didn't just enable their lifestyle.
Come, sir, feast your eyes on my lovely baubles.
You speak to me like that?
Let me see what you're offering.
No, Gwent, just cod.
Farewell.
It's close to the top notice board. All right.
All right. What have you got there?
Magic accessories, alchemy ingredients, potions, and
he's got the ears of an orc.
Don't look a bit like a mage.
But the hat of an elf.
Perhaps because I'm not a mage, I just...
The hands of a habitual masturbationist.
Ensure they end up in the right hands.
Fine, what do you have?
Naught but rarities at unbeatable pri... Oh shit, you didn't see me here.
The halfling, what did he want? And why did he bolt when he saw us coming?
Left his soup on the burner.
I've half a mind to put you on the burner, wise.
Just give it a shot, dude. Why do you have a fucking stoplight on your hat? Doesn't make any damn sense, Benjamin Wanklin.
Method for exercising witches.
Now you fail.
Eternal fire be praised.
I've had enough of living.
How do we get to this freaking island, dude? NL defending capitalism again? Exactly, dude. Fucking exactly. The giant bridge there? Oh, you mean the one we gotta climb 20 years to get to? Fuck that, I'll just swim across the English Channel. I do not give a shit. I thought he was gonna shoot her with a gun. That's too meta for this stream. A whole day wasted.
Hey, oh, I never let your kind in.
State your origin.
Balon. Balls on there,
sir. I just sailed back to
what brings you here?
Use your mini-map? Dude, what are you I charted a very efficient path to get here. Now we just need to find the notice board. What is that? Alchemy supplies. I guess we just gotta walk around a little bit. Once we get close, things will reveal themselves. Stop spitting at me. It's by the bridge. Completely embodies my feelings on the subject.
Oh!
Looking for a bruising?
What is going on here? It's not on this island? Wrong island? Don't even start with
capital
me, motherfuckers.
Of the world, they call it.
This town is so fucking enormous.
Your every move will be counted.
Sure, yeah, cool, dude. I'm real scared. Where's the bridge? Here we are. There's the bridge? All this to get a freaking haircut, man. At least we found our signpost. Oh, don't call your husband. I hate to have to murder him, too. The notice boards reveal things around them? Well, good. All we gotta do is find the freaking notice board, then. You perhaps can sense my confusion. It's by the notice board! The notice board right here? People, I just want to point out, people said top island. Oh, I didn't mean the top island. I meant the top of the middle island.
Look awfully suspicious to me, Trent.
Wind's howling.
Agreed, dude. Space. You gotta give unambiguous directions. They are playing Gwent over there. Alright. To this notice board now. Now we know how Sarah feels. You're about to know how Sarah feels.
Have you seen the new waitresses? The eternal
fire. Have you seen the new waitresses? Yeah. Suck on that. Wealthy townsman. If that is your real name. I see scissors.
Greetings to the honorable gentleman. Razors, scissors, knives, ground to sharpness mere moments ago.
Need a trim. Think you can manage?
Here we go, boys. Shaved except for a ponytail? I don't like this. I want a mustache, a soul patch. Hell yes. Oh, that's the ticket right there. Give me the Elven Rebel cut, please. Oh, that's the good stuff. So long. This is terrible.
So long.
Ooh, look at that, Geralt. Looks like a random NPC now. How do you feel about that shit right there? How do you like that shit? NLY. Exactly. Exactly. That's what you get for asking for a freaking haircut, dude. That's what you get. Look like fucking Eric Roberts or something. Hup, hup, hey! You are dead. Don't make fun of the way that I look, chat. I am a beautiful man. But what I am gonna do is finish the show today. Hey, Kate! Let me go check on my wife, see what she's up to. Kate's gonna play some Hatsune Miku game for the PlayStation 4 over at twitch.tv/lovelymomo. I didn't do shoutouts like at all, so let's do that right now. Thanks for watching, for one, but also thank you for the support from everybody that hopefully mostly got counted. Yeah, here we go. EDZone, Panda Jax, Boyd, Drew Boy, Lemon Robot, Cosmonauti, A Walking Oven. Please let me scroll. I'm begging you. Please let me scroll. I'm begging you. Please. There we go. A walking oven. Epic Disco Panda. Aerodactyl. The Comfy Geek. Life Aloof. Best Asbestos. Naxio. Fluffy Squirrel 2. Overlord Derp. Twitchy Pink Eye 12. Jax the Wanderer. I'm a Blind Sniper. Im Concept. Porcion, CPK80, F-Zero Gaming, Jack in the North, Gorin3030, Wenmerk, or Wemerk, In Big Truffle, Boon Boy, Commander Cookie, Netbook, S. Brenton, 1994, Ninebear11, George M987, Space Llama Mark 1, Galician, Tim the Fiend, you're a fiend, Tim, Friuti, Foxtrap, Memeris, Gloobish, Soured Twines, Sushi Cat San, The Attack, Western Wolf 13, The Jammy, Hodoku, Creative Nickname, Bofrax, Zodum, James is Radical, Rump Kama, Chuck Lanut, Tivzel 3, Ram Toxic, Sir Captain Nanners, Iron Shrek 88, Dr. Wizard 24, Grated Wheat, Orcasus, Nemo's Gonna Neem, Orgo Orgo, Fio 92, Oil Spawn, Alchaska, Ding Level Up, Hey Corey, what's up, man? Forever may our domes shine together. Nizu 1337, Bacon Breakfast, DJ Burgers, Twice LOL, Scootin Bean 10, Super Saiyan 50, Waldos 53, Nosy G, Amblyoper, Scootin Beantin, Durka Tank 798, The Frostiest Mug, Skinny Stompin, Brandon the Fish, Mr. Quaint 11, Zodinex, HG Mercury, Sir Perplex, Gaudian, Ihenx, Hungriest, Leaf's Faith, Zeus 80, Step Dojo, Shuzarisil, Shuzarisil, Ketsuo Taberu, J. Bergman 02, Hexagon 92, Theon Storm, Rivent, Zappler, Skelechicken, Fadi Hennis 66, Oakleaf Gaming, Pancake Mix, not pancakes, common misconception. Le Chicon, Dre Dore, Tiny Molecule, Lower Than Scum, Furious Cinnabon, and Blunter Spy. Thank you. And then on the cheer side of things, we got Taran, we got Black Eyes 4047, we got JPEX, and we got R1 Cotter. Thank you guys very much. The last cheer says, don't kill her, NL, you need her late game. I've let you down, R1 Cotter, I've let you down. For now, I'll see you for the NLSS tomorrow at 3 p.m. Pacific Standard Time, a.k.a. 22 hours and 44 minutes from now. Apart from that, I'm going to send you over to Kate at twitch.tv/lovelymomo. You can watch her play some Hitsune Miku. Have a good time. Thanks for watching.